Hallo.
He haven't been around much lately, but he should be in and out today.
Hello. Not me trying to very quickly eat the rest of my lunch, and but also wanting to start streaming and being like, but hi, hello everyone. Let me say hello to everyone real quick. I'll do my best to actually say hello. Hello, Petra. Hello, Tris. Tris, also, thank you so much for the lurk. Good luck in class today. Hello, Dina. Hello, Ellen. Hello, hello. Hello, Alex. Hi, welcome in. How are you doing today? Hello, Ari. Hello, Demon. Oh my god, so many. And hello, Slim Shady. Thank you so much for the follow and welcome in. And thank you so much for that, you know, text trick roll. Slightly confused. Hello, Turbo. Thank you for the lurk. Good luck. Good luck with wrapping up your things. But only hurry if you can do it. Don't hurry yourself unnecessarily and stress out. Hello, Lunar. Welcome in. Hello, Chloe. Welcome in. Hello, Lena. Welcome in. Hello, hello. And hello, Sydney. Welcome in. And Real Wild. Thank you so much for your 3 months. What the heck? Just coming in casually. Well, I'm still on my starting soon screen. Thank you so much for your 3 months. Please enjoy your brand new badge. Brand new. Your ad-free viewing and your emotes for a whole month more. And thank you so much for being here and popping in. I really, really appreciate you. Let me see. Did I miss anyone? I always feel like I know that I saw Ash somewhere in between as well. Yes, I saw you. Hello, Ash. How are you doing today? Welcome in. Hello, hello. Weather today is as confusion as my brain is every day. Really? For us, it's so sunny and so nice today. We have such a good weather day. Good morning, good time zone. I always forget that I have to say good time zone, like happy time zone to everyone. Thank you, Ari. Thank you, thank you. And Daria, thank you so much for that follow. I really, really appreciate it. Wait, I feel like you were here already, but you have a new username. As in, I remember your old username and then I gave you the nickname, Daria. Is that correct? Yep, okay, cool. Then it's correct, then I remembered correctly. And, thank you, Swedish. I was just about that. Can I ask what the third icon next to my username means? I believe it's new. You just reached the 1k bits badge, meaning you cheered 1,000 bits for me, which is crazy. But actually, I think if you click on your name... Do I say this correctly? I think if you click on your name, or in like... I don't even know where to change this. As in, I know where to click when I do it myself, but for some reason, I cannot figure it out now. But you can actually change which badges you see next to your name. If you have like multiple, you can select which ones you want to show. I just added my name to my username. It is helpful. For streamer brains like ours, it does really help. I did? Apparently you did. You have the badge, so it must be true. Click chat identity on the left of the text box. Thank you. I don't know why today my brain cannot remember that. Hello, Viraz! And hello, Noah! Yeah, I'm already live. I will be live today from like now until like 4:30 something. And then I need to quickly get changed and get ready because one of my best friends, it's her birthday today. And she's actually singing opera. She's an opera singer and she's singing...
Hello, Lettuce!
Hello,
Lettuce!
Hello, Petra. She is singing the lead role as a soprano in a classic concert tonight. So we're gonna... Steph and me are gonna go there because it's like both of our best friend. We grew up with the three of us. We're gonna go there to support her. I will have to go to The Hague. So still get changed, like have dinner somewhere. And then that's what I'm gonna do. Hello, Lily. Welcome in as well. How are you doing today? How is your Wednesday? And Mick, hello, hello, how are you? but only on PC, right? Oh yeah, that's the thing, you are indeed on your iPad. I think you can only change your chat identity on a PC, which doesn't make any sense.
Look at this angle, my source of happiness for a whole 6 months.
Sorry. Your message was so sweet. And then Bertha just completely butchered. Rosanna, Rosanna. Never thought that the life you would ever care for me. Rosanna. You guys are causing chaos. It's Jay, thank you so much for that follow. Welcome in, how are you doing? I hope you're having a wonderful Wednesday. Thank you, Real Wild, for jamming with us on the Rosanna. And Mick, 6 months? What the heck? Thank you so much for six months. This is cursed. Bertha is cursed. What the heck? Thank you so much, Mick, for those 6 months. Please enjoy your brand new badge.
I got you, homie!
Your emotes and your ad-free viewing for a whole more month. And thank you so much for being in my life and making me happy as well. And I will be your uncle. I will be your uncle. And also, what are you guys doing starting up a hype train? You know, it's just a Wednesday afternoon. You guys... I cannot say thank you this quickly to everyone. Turbo, thank you so much for gifting a sub to Lily. That is so incredibly kind of you. Thank you, thank you. And Lily, please enjoy your badge, your emotes, and your ad-free viewing for a whole month courtesy of Turbo. Thank you so much. Then Lunar, actually kicking off the hype train with 100 bits. Thank you so much for the biddies. That's so incredibly kind. You really don't have to do that. Thank you so much.
Only what? 6 months, kleiner dan 3 Ilis, kleiner dan 3, kleiner dan 3, kleiner dan 3.
You guys!
Take the rest of my bitties choo choo.
Okay, I'm just gonna continue thanking by my list, okay? Noah, thank you so much for gifting a sub to the community. That's so
what
incredibly kind.
What the hell
kind.
Was that?
You guys, stop it! Stop the chaos! I'm trying to say thank you to everyone!
Roshan 2 hype, Roshan 2 hype, Roshan 2 hype, Roshan 2 love, Roshan 2 love, Roshan 2 love. To hold D-O-U-B-L-O-O-N-S.
Okay, I'll just breathe in the meantime, okay? Okay, now that I'm calm, Triss. How much do you hate me? You seriously are making me... So, I will have to continue showing my appreciation.
What the hell was that?
I'll try, okay? I'll do my best. Noah, I appreciated so much that you gave out a sub to the community. It's much, much appreciated. And Turbo, I love you. I'm grateful that you have been here for 6 months with me, and I appreciate you a heck ton for wanting to be my mod. So, I would like to express my gratitude. This is gonna be so, so bad. Then Triss, I appreciate your last biddies. It's so difficult. It's so tempting to end the sentence with this, but I appreciate them a lot. Then Real Wild, what are you doing? That's 400 bits, me lady. May I? I'm out of options. May I be grateful for your generosity? Hello, Yenny, welcome in. I really, really appreciate it. And then, Taria. How bad do you guys want to make me say it? God damn it. Oh, and Petra, is it crown time? I know, technically I can still do it, but I kind of feel like that's cheating. Do you get it? So, I would like to express my gratitude for the 100 biddies, Daria. I really, really appreciate it. And then Noah, gifting 2 more community subs, I would like to express my... What other words do you have? My happiness with your generosity on behalf of the community for gifting 2 subs to the community and welcoming in 2 new planties. That is so incredibly kind and generous of you. I really, really, really appreciate it. And I'm really biting my tongue here. Firas, I would like to extend my gratitude to you as well for gifting out another sub to the community. I almost said it! Oh, this is so difficult. I almost said it. Okay, compose yourself, Rosanna. I appreciate it so much. Ro talking like a true queen. I feel like I'm very formal in not saying this, but trying to come up with alternatives. I'm pretty sure there are better alternatives to this though.
Got more bitties.
My appreciation for you is big, Triss. I want to say it so bad. What do you say? Like, how do you keep it casual without saying this? I appreciate the 50 biddies. Hello, Rainbow Monkey. Welcome in. Welcome to chat. Hello, hello. And also, Sleepy Dumpling, I saw you come in, but I'm so sorry. It is completely chaotic right now. I appreciate it, Real Wild.
Merci beaucoup.
Am I allowed to say that? I know it's technically another language. So, you know, I feel like I can do it. I needed to say something different, okay? Interesting username. Thank you so much for that follow. Well, you yes, also made me say this. Love. Ari. I appreciate it. Okay, Swedish. Thanks for reminding me of my... I said it again. Of my own rules. Triz, I appreciate the sound illustration of my failure. But you guys, what are you doing? You are truly being too generous and too kind. And even though I cannot say this, this is what I'm feeling, okay? Also, I feel like it's so light. I have my new lights up. And they're at, I think, 10% right now, and they're still so bright. Kind of confusing. Yeah, Triz, you are being devilish. So, so devilish. Guess my lunch break is over, though. I should probably get back to work instead of getting stuck in stream. I appreciate you greatly. Almost got me there. You know, almost. But I appreciate you, sweetie. Good luck with work. Let me see, what did I get? Oh. I got an emote, but I can't see it. But thank you guys for that hype train. That is... Oh shit, I said it! I appreciate all of you so much for... completing a level 2 hype train. You are too kind, too generous. You really, really don't have to be so sweet and so... literally so generous. So... I would like to... express my gratitude one last time. Proposal, a sour candy for each time you fail a word ban. I don't think I would have enough... sour candy for that. And also, I know that when some people ban the word I mess up 23 times. And I'm scared that if I eat a sour candy, like 23 sour candies, I'm probably gonna vomit. But you know, we could do like per every 5 mess ups, I can eat a sour candy, something like that. She said the H word? Which H word, Sleepy? But you guys are really, really being truly too kind. Let me just drop Lurksies. I'm not sure I'll be able to catch much more of the stream, though. That's okay, sweetie. Just go ahead and do all of your important productive things. I know that I'm streaming at such a weird time today, so I completely get it that you guys have other things to do, and that is just, you know, daytime in the middle of the week. So... I-C-Y-M-I. To be fair, I got that part of the abbreviation. The weather today is absolutely stellar, just like you. Just like you, Noah. I know, right? I was outside in the morning and it is so nice. Thank you so much, Live Laugh, for that lurk. Thank you, thank you. I really, really appreciate it. Yeah, I experienced an abbreviation. But what does it mean? In case you missed it. Oh, you actually wrote it out. In case I missed it. No, I didn't. I didn't. Kitty on the table. Yeah, she's like walking around exploring today. But then we will give you word to use most, so it will be hard for you to be successful. That's true. That's true. If anyone asks, I'm working right now. I see. You're being super productive. I can vouch for you, you know? If anyone comes in like, what is Lunar doing? I'll be like, oh, working. Very clearly. Sorry for the caps, but it was too cute. Cats deserve caps, Petra. Completely fine. She literally just threw a plant pot out of the window. And now she's being like all cute, like, oh my god, I'm so sorry. No! She's gonna try to eat it. I need to clean this up. Clara, thank you so much for that follow.
Hello.
I'm so sorry you came in such a chaotic time. I usually do a quick introduction when someone redeems that, but my cat just threw a plant out of the window and I kinda need to clean it up real quick. I'm so sorry. Crown and word ban are over? Okay, good. Good. See, now it messed up my hair. Was it Toot? Yes, of course it was Toot. I will do like a super, super quick be right back, sees? Because now both of my cats are trying to eat the plant. So I will be back in like 2 minutes because I quickly need to get like, well, thing to clean it up. But I'll take like 2-3 minutes that I'm back. I'm so sorry. Okay, I'm back. I just cleaned it up and I closed my door so she cannot come in again. Also, the cat cam is not even on today. Like, I can show you guys. See? I moved it because of cable management yesterday, and since we're gonna change up the whole room this weekend, I was like, nah, let me not set it up. So the cat cam is actually aimed at the desk behind me. So, you know, it's okay if we don't have the cats in here. Oh, okay. I need to breathe. I ran downstairs. This is so funny. She's being so cheeky. So, so cheeky. Oh my god. Lunar, that's hilarious. I didn't even know there was another song, but that's very, very funny. 10 out of 10 clip right there. I like, cats are so cute, they deserve caps. And then she just completely destroyed. This is literally one of my new favorite clips. Rainbow Monkey, thank you so much for that follow. I really, really appreciate it. Oh, your cat's name is Ro, really? I love that. I feel so honored to be a cat. She was a paid actress in that one. Yes, I think she heard chaos and cute and was like, I need to jump in here. And also, hello, Megan. I do need to breathe real quick. Aelia, thank you so much for that follow. Welcome in. How are you doing? I hope you're having a wonderful Wednesday. I'm having a chaotic one so far. Also, you guys completed the sub goal for today within the first, like, half hour of stream. What the heck? Are you guys okay? You really... What? You are being too kind today. Also, when I logged into my OBS, all of a sudden everything was locked out, so I cannot see if anyone was hosting me, so I need to log in again. So, Joshua Scott, thank you so much for that follow. Welcome in. How are you doing? I hope you're having a wonderful Wednesday. Okay, literally all of the Swedish account, thank you so much for all of those hosts. Real Wild, thank you so much for the host. Kun, thank you so much for the host. Ebby and Ellen, thank you so much for all of those hosts. I really, really, really appreciate it. That's incredibly kind of you. It's 5 a.m. Megan, go to sleep. please make sure that you're sleeping enough and that you're well rested. I mean, you're always welcome to hang out here as well, but make sure to take care of yourself. I hosty too. Thank you. I see. And Yenny as well. Thank you so much. And Noah, thank you so much. I really appreciate it. And Ash, thank you so much as well. And Petra, did I say Petra already? Thank you so much. Real Wild. Thank you for that community sub. What the heck? Going to Ronin. Thank you so much for welcoming another planty into the jungle. I really, really appreciate it. What the heck are you guys doing? I'm supposed to be working on a cursed shell today, and you guys are just causing chaos together with the cats, although they're locked out. I'm gonna play some Horizon. Is it the new one, Yenny? I heard Kiwi talk about this. I know nothing about the game, apart from the fact that I think a new one was coming out. Send the message too early. It happens to the best of us. You can say thank you, Ro. I know, I'm so relieved I can finally say thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. You should have Welcome to the Jungle. Oh, I'm kind of attached to the Pokemon sound, but I like that idea a lot. A lot, a lot. No, it's the old one. I bought it and then never played it. Ooh. I'm curious to find out what you think. Wow. Can I speak? Will you ever stream it? Because I would actually like to see the game. To, you know, get to know a little bit more. Pray for Jungle Land. It's also an option. True. To be fair, I love the Pokemon sound too. Just an idea. I really like the idea though. I have so many ideas now. Is it Little Simsy Shell? No, it's actually... Let me do this real quick. So we are doing a streamer shell. This was made by... I'm just going to say Jessica, because reading her name backwards as her username is very difficult. But a bunch of streamers are currently doing this shell. There's like an easy option and a difficult one, and I want to start by trying the difficult one. Thank you so much for the 12 biddies as well. That's so sweet. Thank you, thank you. Sorry. No sorries. And Raspberry, thank you so much for that follow. Welcome in. How are you doing? I hope you're having a wonderful Wednesday. But It is like a show that multiple streamers are doing, and then Jessica is going to tour all of the entries on March 11th. So, you know, it's like it's kind of a collaborative shell challenge. And there is like an easy and a difficult one, and I wanted to give the difficult one a go. But I'm also a little bit scared. So, how about we go here? My game wants to load. Hello? There we go. So I placed both on a 30 by 20 lot. Because I haven't figured out what exactly I want to do yet. So we're gonna see, you know, we're gonna get some ideas first, and then I'm gonna decide on what lot I need to place it. Don't be scared, bestie, you got it. Okay, thank you. Thank you. I'm curious to see what you do with it. I have no idea what I'm doing. Are you doing the difficult one, Triz, or the normal one? I've only ever done your shell challenge. Do you know where I can find the details of this one, please? Yeah, but it's actually one I think that is meant for people that also like stream, because when she's gonna tour it, she's like gonna promote your channel and stuff. I think you can still do it offline, but you have to join a Discord server to get the rules and stuff, because it's like a collaborative effort for streamers to meet each other as well. So I think I can put it in the Sims channel in the Discord, because it's you have to message the creator to get access. But if you want to do like more shell challenges, I know that Lil Simsy has a lot of them. I know that Troz, it's Troz, also has a lot of them. She's also a streamer. So there are a bunch of shell challenges out there. I'm probably going to start with the heart one as well. Okay. Okay. So we're gonna, you know, make it difficult on ourselves. Okay. Look. So this is the easy one. Still kind of a cursed shell, but you know, easy. This is the monster that we're gonna try to tackle today. And looking at it, I'm already crying. Because look at this. Also, Aveline, I saw you. And I'm not sure if I said hi to you. I'm just realizing now. I was like, I don't think I said hi to you. Also, why is it so light? Like, I swear to you guys, even if I turn off my lights, it's super light. What if I only turn on this one? That will do. The difficult one is also more interesting. Yeah. I do agree that the difficult one is more interesting. What the fuck is that? Kind of reminds me of a tree house without the tree. Okay, I've been thinking this, Petra, that I might want to make a tree house out of it. Jess made a version for everyone to do. Oh, okay, that's good to know. Yeah, so if you just look her up in the gallery, then you can grab it from there. Looks like Mondrian shitted in 3D and plopped it on a field. Kind of. Yeah, I feel you there. But yeah, I was thinking treehouse or, you know, something very modern where, you know, the whole thing could be like on a cliff. You know, if we use the train tool to raise the floor. Will she do the shell herself too? I think so, yeah. I think she's planning on doing it herself as well. Although, I already feel sorry for her. But you know, I think we could do that. I think we could make something very modern of it. To be fair, when someone shits, they probably do it in 3D. I would be highly worried if you shit in 2D, Noah. I almost choked on my chocolate milk. I love that. Yeah. But I think if I want to use the train tool, I might move it to a bigger lot. And also, if we're gonna do like a modern cliff house, I should decide what world I want to build in. I tend to always build in Oasis Springs because the lighting is very good there. Also, you guys want to see something funny, like, really quickly? Like, really, really quickly. I just saw that it's here, and now I have to show you guys. There's a tree tool? No, the terrain tool. Like, to manipulate the terrain. Imagine there being a tree tool. That would be super cool. Okay, so I just saw this. This is one of my first Sims build ever. I think this is the second build I ever made. Look what I did with the roofing here. What did I do? What is going on here? I mean, I did make a nice courtyard with like a big balcony and stuff. And it was like a modern castle. But the window placement on this thing and the roofing. And then, you know, having a very modern house, but, you know, using this foundation because why not? And then having the hallway with like a shit ton of lights. You know, like this. I mean, I have to say, I really like how I decorated the rooms. Because at this point, I didn't have many packs. I think I had seasons and maybe one or two more packs, but mostly just base game. And also, I didn't add railings, so, you know, people could just fall down the stairs. But then I have this huge open gap where I did have railings. BRB, because phone's almost dying. Okay, Noah, okay. The rooms do look beautiful. Thank you. Thank you. But it's cute. My first builds were just boxes. I build boxes in The Sims 3. As soon as I got The Sims 4, I was like, I'm a builder now. I'm gonna do very creative builds. And then I made some very interesting things. Like this. Like, how was my brain like, I'm gonna build a modern castle. Let's just go. But hey, it's interesting. I once built a house that looked like Mickey Mouse. That's so cool, Ash, though. Oh my god. Is it on the gallery? I don't want to see it. You know what would work? How about we do it in Delsol Valley? And then, you know, up on the hill. Okay, I'm not going to do a 64-64. I kind of feel like 50-40 is already way too big. Daria! Thank you so much for deciding to resubscribe for your second month. I really, really, really appreciate that. That's so kind. Thank you so much. And please enjoy your brand new badge, your 2 month badge, your ad-free viewing, and your emotes for a whole month. That's very, very, very kind of you. Thank you so much. And I hope that, you know, you enjoy all of the perks of being a planty, a strong growing planty in the jungle. I'm really happy today and I'm really excited because this weekend I'm gonna go in the city where my uni is to resolve some uni related things, and I'm finally gonna meet with Ari after more than 2 months. I'm like super happy for you guys, but also slightly jealous that, you know, you guys are gonna meet up. I want to meet you guys. But that sounds so good. So exciting. Also, look at my nails. Wait, it's difficult to see, actually. It's like French manicure. And it's my own nails. Like my own nails. I actually have long nails. Sorry, I just had to show that because I was super excited about it. Okay. I feel like I just realized that I accidentally went into live mode. See? And now it's super dark. I hate this weather. Because the sun keeps like coming in my room and then it gets too light and then it gets dark. Very, very annoying. Lurk while I work. Thank you so much for the lurk, real well. Thank you, thank you. You love how the nails look? Thank you. I want to meet you guys too so bad. I know, right? I really, really do. Okay. See, then it... And now the sun is coming back and it's going to be too light. I don't like this. I don't like this weather at all. But I have to actually evict this household. I always feel like that music of evicting a household is way too cheerful for the fact that you're throwing people out of their house, you know? TwitchCon! I cannot wait. It's gonna be so exciting. Although I saw that they deleted all of the tweets on both of the accounts, on the TwitchCon account and on the actual Twitch account on Twitter, all of the tweets are gone. So that, you know, people have been speculating. It's like, why would they take that down? Like, what's going on? I have semi-transparent white nail polish right now. I love that. That sounds pretty. Thank you so much, Clara, for that hydrate. Thank you, thank you. If you guys are hanging out here, make sure to hydrate. You're a planty in the jungle, so you need your water to grow strong. I had sun yesterday, it ran away today, and now it's snowing and raining at the same time. Sounds like a good combination. I switched to my laptop, guess I'm awake now. Well, good morning to you, Megan. Also, the game is glitchy again. Sometimes I really, really, really hate The Sims. I feel like it's still glitchy. You guys see this? Like, it's not smooth. It's like... it's slow. I don't like it when the game is slow. Is it really a Sims game if it doesn't glitch, though? Why is that painful but so true? I have a feeling... I don't know why this is happening. Because I always play on very high settings, so I don't think it's that. It's gonna need to restart my game, isn't it? Now it's trying to load up all of the effects. Can you please describe the weather in the Netherlands, April to July? Yeah. It really depends on the year. Some years, when I was younger, we've had snow in April. But that hasn't happened recently. Usually from April on, the weather gets better. So there are less days with rain and more days, you know, where it's dry, clear skies. Usually the temperature starts to rise and it is between, I would say, like 15 degrees Celsius in April to... if you're very lucky, like 25 plus degrees in July. So between April and July is usually when, you know, summer really starts. We used to have summer more towards August, but August kind of got like fall and autumn already right now. Like the seasons are kind of moving forward a little bit in the year. So usually June, July are really good weather months. Okay, I'm quickly gonna go here as I... restart my game. I kind of just want to play on ultra settings though, because it looks better. But I'm just gonna have to restart my game. It's really slow though. It's like the menu isn't loading properly, so. I really, really don't like this. Maybe it's because I'm playing in offline mode. Because I didn't want to update yet, because then I knew that my mods would break. So I didn't update the game yet for the new pack that is actually coming out today. But I was like, I didn't have time to buy it this morning and update all of my mods. So I just kept the game in offline, and now I'm not sure if that was a wise decision. But we'll see. I could also open up another save file. Maybe that might help. But are you coming to the Netherlands, Daria? Is that why you're asking? I'm coming to the Netherlands in April, and I'm not sure about taking a coat with me or not. I would definitely take a coat, yes. Because even if the weather is nice, we still have quite a lot of rain. As in, the weather in the Netherlands is quite comparable to weather in the UK, and, well, you might have known about the UK, as, you know, people always joke about it being rainy. It can be quite rainy with us as well. And I would definitely bring a coat, but don't bring, like, a winter, like, a padded coat or anything. I would say what we call is, like, an in-between season coat. So, you know, it gives you some warmth, and mostly it keeps you dry from the rain. I have to get ready for work. Thank you so much for the lurk, Triss, and good luck with work later on. Okay, I feel like the game is doing fine now. I think I'm just gonna open up another save that has a less builds and less households in it. And that is also already completely empty, so we don't have to, you know, destroy any of the lots. There we go. Let's keep our fingers crossed that this is gonna work and it's gonna be just fine. Also, I'm starting to get really annoyed by the sun. I really have to fix this before summer. Because if we have sunshine, it's like, how am I supposed... My curtain is already closed. Like, this is the sun coming through the curtain. I really need to- And this is a blackout curtain. Blackout curtain. Can you see how well it's working? How long are you going to be streaming? I need to time my sleep, but I need to be here. Megan, please, 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 please go to sleep. I love you, and I really, really appreciate it if you're here. But also, I need you to sleep and take care of yourself, okay? I be here, okay. I will be sleeping. No, I won't be sleeping. I will be streaming until 4:30 my time. So that is 2.5 more hours? Like 2 hours, 40 minutes more? Hello, Lynn. Welcome in. How are you doing today? Hello, hello. The sun will be higher in the summer, so hopefully it will be okay. That is true. Unfortunately, it will also turn on this side of the house earlier. So in the winter, I usually have sun at the end of the day. And in the summer, I have sun from 2 in the afternoon all the way until 11 in the evening until it goes down. So all the way, like, the entire afternoon and evening, there will be sunshine in my room. And the window is here, like, right here. And the sun actually goes down right there. So it will only get worse in the summer. I've had it last summer. And I actually just need to get, like, a second curtain, I think, to put behind this one. Okay, I sleep after. As long as you promise me you'll get some sleep, okay? I put a dark colored fleece blankie behind the curtains in my girl's room. And it makes it helps make the room pitch black because their curtains are blackout curtains. Yeah. I feel like I need to do that as well, or at least have an extra layer. Like, there is one thing that I can do. I'll show you guys. No. And that is put my camera darker. Which, you know, helps. But as you can see, with changing the shutter speed of my camera, do you see the lights flicker? I don't know what it is. It's like these lights are kind of old. They're like the first generation Philips Hue. And they are on a different hertz, is that we call it? So they flicker as soon as I change the shutter speed of my camera. Which, you know, is an easy fix. Just not use those lights. Then I can just do this. But it's still very annoying. But for now, it's actually fine. You don't see it that much. Pinky promise? Okay, that is good. And hello, Evelina. Welcome in. How are you doing today? How is your Wednesday so far? But there be pretty sunsets, hopefully. That's true. They usually are very, very beautiful. I had to do some work. What did I miss? No more shell. Yeah, we are still doing the shell. I just, my game was slow. And, then I needed to restart. And we're gonna do it on a bigger lot. I'm doing pretty good. I changed my pronouns again. He, him are the new ones. Hope they last. I'm happy that you feel comfortable enough to share it with us, and I will do my best to use the correct pronouns for you. And also, I think it's really, really cool that you're just, you know, experimenting and seeing what feels right for you. That's pretty, pretty, pretty darn cool. There we go. Okay, so let's actually play. It's one of those days, isn't it? I cannot seem to click on the right buttons today. There we go. Not the best, lies in bed with Corona, but not much sick today. I'm sorry to hear that you have the Rona. That sucks, but you're gonna beat its ass. I also just recovered from it, and it's doable to beat it. But it does really suck, but I'm happy to hear that, you know, you're not, that you're not feeling too sick from it. And I hope that I can provide you with some cozy and nice distraction while we try to build this monstrosity. I was thinking, what if we like swap it around like this? I kind of need to see. Yeah, I feel like, imagine that this part is just a glass wall, you know? And then we can raise up the floor on this side. So, you know, the entire floor on this side, or like grounds, are higher up. And then we can make this into like a super cool, like, panorama room that allows you. Let me actually see if I can get a little bit into, you know, like, this would be your view. Imagine this being your view from your living room. That sounds like a really cool idea. Okay, cool. I needed that confirmation. What a shell. What a weird shape. I know. It's actually, the person who made this shell made two versions, a normal one and a hard one. And of course I was like, I need to try the hard one. And also I was thinking, if we make like a cliff around, how about we also raise it up on this side, then we make some cool like stairway, and then we actually make the entrance of the build over here. So, you know, you enter on the middle floor, and then there's, you know, like the middle floor is the ground floor, if that makes any sense. Three floors. Yep, it's three floors. I'm getting anti-inflammatory medication, so I hope it doesn't get too bad. It would help with, like, at least the throat ache and stuff like that to minimalize the impact, hopefully. I'm in quarantine because my sister is positive, and now my mom is also positive, but I'm still negative. Let's keep our fingers crossed that you stay negative. That would be very, very nice. Also, the left side wall may be good for the entrance door or to a backyard. The left side wall? Where do you mean? I also hope everyone is staying safe. That I really, really do. Okay, but I really thought for a second that you said I was stinking. Excuse me. I took a shower this morning. I'm perfectly pristine. I love the idea of the entrance on the middle floor. That one covered section screams porch patio. Yep. I know, right? So then this is just like, you know, then this could be the main entrance. And then since this is the main floor and this part will be higher up, like, we're gonna lift it. We're gonna have to see, though, because the train tool in The Sims is a pain in the ass. So it won't actually lift all the way up here. So we're gonna have to get creative with this. But, you know, we're just gonna try. Hello, I don't remember how I got here, but how are you? Hello, chocolate Oreos. I also don't remember how you got here, but I'm very, very happy to have you. How are you doing today? I hope you're having a really, really great Wednesday. I'm doing really good. Thank you so much. I see a leafy sub. I remember a raid. We love it when people that come on a raid decide to come back. I'm currently one of four people who wears their masks at work. I feel you. I feel you. And also, how about we move the whole thing? I know that, you know, it's gonna be... I'm not gonna do the entire lot, but I like the idea of being able to do pretty big entrance in the front. Exo La Luna, thank you so much for that follow. Welcome in. How are you doing? I hope you're having a wonderful Wednesday. When you were doing a long stream before your vacation, yeah. That's quite a while ago. But that makes sense, because that's like a month ago, and I have only gotten back to streaming last week. Because right after my holiday, I also got COVID, so, you know. We dealt with that. I gotta go, I gotta go to an appointment. Have fun doing the Shell Challenge. Thank you so much, Aveline. And good luck with your appointment. It should lift all the way up. I just did a build where I brought the train up to full level, but it doesn't come all the way up if you flatten it out. So the top is like a spear point and then put plants on it. Yeah, I think what the most annoying thing is, like, I can show you guys real quick. Because it does go high enough. I also came at your 12-hour stream. I love it. I love to hear when you guys, like, found the channel, you know? But look. See, there is a gap. There will always be a gap between the build and the train. And this is actually really annoying if you're... Wow, okay, that's... See, as you might see, I'm a professional with the train tool. Oh, oops, that was not what I meant to do. I meant to do that. Sorry? But, you know, if we want to connect these two, I'm gonna have to figure out a way to do that, because I never know how to do that. I know this is slightly irrelevant. It's never irrelevant, Lunar. I love to hear about, you know, your day-to-day life. Also, I feel like my camera is lagging. Like, my sound and my camera are not in sync, because I can see myself talk. Which, you know, it's never a good sign. I don't know what is happening today with stream, but I'm not liking it. But what I was reading... let me see. You have a second interview later, and I really want the job. Good luck, Lunar. I'm so excited that you got the second interview. You need some foundation. But where do I add the foundation, though? It isn't for me either. The sound and the camera, Lily? Or... I think I can add a foundation. But my question is, where would I add the foundation? Yeah, they're out of sync. That sucks. Why is stream being such a bitch today? You refreshed the stream and it fixed itself? You're seeing it. Could you guys, like, check as well if you refresh it, if it fixes itself? Because I don't mind if I, like, see a delay, as long as you guys are fine. And also, I now see that, Iri, you hosted. Thank you so much. I really, really appreciate that. Thank you, thank you. I refreshed and it's fine. Okay, cool. Cool. Then I'm just accepting the fact that I see myself out of sync, which is still a little bit, you know, distracting, but it should be fine then. Not me not trying the most basic thing first. To be fair, I always have the same. It's like stressing out and then realizing, oh wait, I could just refresh and then maybe it fixes itself. Just try to add a foundation. But if I add a foundation beneath the build, then I still have the problem with, you know, I'm trying to make this level the same as this height. Uh, refreshed and still a little out, but not too bad. Could it be because you did the thing to make your camera darker? Nope, you're still behind. Okay, fuck. I feel like it's getting worse in my OBS as well now. I don't think it's because of my camera. Let me see. Is it? No. No, I can still see myself talk. Although... I'm not sure. No, it's better? How is the shutter speed of my camera actually affecting... if it's in sync? I am so confused. OBS is so irritating sometimes. My kilobits drop for no reason sometimes. Yeah, I feel that. But if it's... I feel like it is actually fixed. Let me try again if I can go darker again. OBS is a bitch sometime. Yep. That's me, Lunar Tech Support. This is actually my job. Oh my god, I love that. Okay, I changed it back. Not automat, yeah. I changed it back to 64. Let's see if it's gonna get out of sync again. Or if it's if it continues to stay fixed. Keeping my fingers crossed. But would I add the foundation underneath the build, or would I add the foundation right next to the build? Like this. Because if I raise it, then it's just gonna add foundation underneath the build. Shutter speed affects the frame rate, which is separate to the sound control, allowing them to go in and out of sync. But the weird thing is, I stream at 60 frames per second. But my shutter speed is like, it has never been correct for 60 frames per second. Because my shutter speed is at 132, because that has always been the option for the lights. Which is never, because it technically, if I stream in 60 frames per second, it should be at 120, like 120, so 1 out of 120. Which I can do, like 100, I can go to 125, but then it's super dark and the light starts to flicker, you guys see? Like, this is really annoying and really bad. So, but technically this would be the correct shutter speed for the frame rate that I'm streaming at, which is 60 frames per second. But then, I always go to the 32, which is now way too light because of the frickin' sun. So I go to 164. And the weird thing is, I'm a photographer. I should know this shit, but for some reason with my webcam and streaming, I get so confused because all of a sudden frame rates come into play and I don't get it. That solves it then, gotta replace light. But the problem, Lunar, is it's not this light particularly. It's all of the lights in the Netherlands that are on this frequency. So I think even if I replace it, because I've tried it with different lights, they will all flicker. At least with this webcam. Maybe if I actually switch to a DSLR, but that is just too expensive, you know. I don't see the light when you're small. That's true. That's true, but I'm well, since we all know that I like to chat during my streams, I kind of feel like you would definitely see the light enough to be annoying. Frame rates are finicky. Yeah, they are. They are really, really finicky. Yeah, then you've got to replace all the lights in the Netherlands. I think then they have to replace the entire electrical network in the Netherlands because it's, you know, that's what decides the frequency of the lights. Hello, Ellen. I have to set my cam from 60 to... Yeah, but the thing is, Okay, I wish I could show you guys. I think I actually can show you guys. Okay, so this is my control. And if I turn the noise, see, this is grayed out. I cannot select it for some reason. But I know that this should be the fix. I just haven't... Apparently, I can click this as soon as I set this to auto. But as you might notice, that's not really an option. Because I don't know what my camera just did there. But the quality just... See? But it's 50 or 60. Both. In both, the light flickers. So none of them are correct. And then I don't know what to do anymore. It's like, I don't know. So I have my entire camera set to manual, but then I cannot change the frequency. I googled the train tools. It said that you need to do the train first and then put a house. Okay. I'm really challenging myself. Weird. I know. I know. Megan? What? Maybe only off stream? What only off stream, Noah? The most important thing is that my sound and my audio are in sync. Like, lights and stuff we can always fix. You disappeared! I know, I went black. That was just the camera. But this is, like, the part that I don't like about streaming. That, you know, there's no one to tell you how to fix shit like this. Did you just clip that, Noah? Yep, that looked horrible. Okay, but what if I move this and then do the train and then see if I can move the house back, like if that would work. Also, I want to do it with the square one. And I want to do it a little bit less quickly. But the difficulty is then I cannot... Oh, wow. Wow. It's difficult to see if the height is correct, you know? Noah, what? Excuse me? What'd you say? No, see? It still has the gap in between. So that will just always happen. Mayor Panda Sims, thank you so much for that follow. Welcome in. How are you doing? I hope you're having a wonderful Wednesday. I thought the same thing. Did you not see it? Did I see what? Oh! Yeah, sorry. Now I'm there. It just took me forever to get there. Cover the gap with plants. Yeah, I think that's some, what I will have to do. But the difficulty is, even if I cover it with plants, I want Sims to be able to, you know, walk out of here. But we'll just see. We're gonna figure it out, you guys. I'm sure. We're gonna figure it out. I'll BRB. Okay. Cool. Hey, I'm slowly but surely waking up. 8 a.m. here. Well, then good morning to you. I hope you had some nice and restful sleeps. 8 a.m. is quite early. What if you cannot add a foundation at the side only. If you add a foundation, you add it underneath the entire house, so it would raise up the entire build. Maybe add stairs and cover it with debug. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Oh, wait, that was not really what I wanted to do. I was thinking maybe platforms might, you know, help as well. 8 a.m. here too? Well then, good morning to you as well. See, and now it gets really dark. And also, my camera is still out of sync. I see it so badly. Can I cry? This is also why I don't like streaming during daytime, because at night this is not a problem, because then I can control the lights. So basically, the answer is that I need to get better curtains to just completely block out the daylight, because then there is no issue. Paluma, thank you so much for that follow. Welcome in. How are you doing? I hope you're having a wonderful Wednesday. Wait. Coco, thank you so much for that follow. Welcome in. How are you doing? I hope you're having a wonderful Wednesday. Do a bridge? Yeah, I was thinking the same. It's like, I'm gonna see if I can do a bridge over here, if that will work. I think that should work. Could you add a foundation away from the house so it's not touching and then move it across? No, that doesn't work. I can show you. I have tried to do like split level builds quite often, but look. See, now it's away. As soon as I connect it to the building, it gets flat again. That's unfortunately one of the things in The Sims with foundations and building structures. It doesn't allow you to connect to different levels. But also, wait, what did you say earlier? Can you remind me what Discord role palm tree means? Yeah, so if you're in the Discord, like, it's a special role that you get, and that way you get moved all the way up top in the list of people of names on the sidebar who is online. And it's like a group of people that in the Discord can show, like, hey, we've been in the stream so much that we had enough points to redeem the palm tree role. So, you know, we're kind of like a VIP group. And then since a short while, I also have the other roles, which is either the rose role, which is very expensive. That's like next level. Or the coconut role. The crazy coconut role. Which is like, you know, if you have those, you have been here for an incredibly long time. Sente Risa Lavara? Do I say that correctly? Please let me know how to say your username, but welcome to chat. I love to be in your recommended. How exciting. I'm so sorry for the bright lights today. I'm just an angel today. I don't know, because the crown is really tempting. Yep, I feel that. You're glowing today. Yeah, that's the thing. I'm just glowing. I also, you, no one will believe me if I said that I'm 10 right now. No one will believe it. Actually, if I take a break in like, you know, 20 minutes or something, I might quickly hang up a sheet. Like, because I have nails in the window already, because I used to have a sheet up. Noah, what is it gonna be? Edward vibes. I'm not sparkly yet, Triss. I'm not sparkly yet. Okay, crown time. Crown time. There we go. Okay, but let's see if I can add a bridge. I can. Look at that. And now I also see that it's not completely high enough with the train tool, I think. Oh no, it actually is high enough. I think this is as far as we should go. Because your sim should be able to walk up here. We should get a sim here to test stuff like this. Although they said that the build doesn't have to be functional for the shell. But I kind of still want to test it. So how about we quickly grab a sim to move in here? Although I don't think I have a sim. I actually have a sim. Okay. Can I, you know, move these? No. Okay, that, well, apparently we're gonna have pets. There we go. Have you ever done a build where the first floor is sunk in the ground and then the middle floor would be on ground level? I have not, but I like the idea. Will you do on a budget shell? Not for this one, no. I feel like this one is already so complicated that I'm not gonna make it more difficult on myself. I clicked wrong again. To also do it on a budget, but I love doing builds on budgets though. Yeah, I butchered your name? I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I usernames and my brain are unfortunately not friends. Sun Terry, and my surname is Salovara. I think I still butchered it. I'm so sorry. But with a hard rolling R. Salovara. Better? Burrito. Salovara. Probably Finnish language. It's a bit weird. Yeah, I feel like even as a Dutchie, we have a kind of a weird language, and still I'm completely butcher any other language. I'm so sorry. But do you have like a preferred name, nickname? I can do like Son Terry or anything, like a nickname that you would prefer for me to use. Because you know, then I can make sure to not butcher it every single time. You're fantastic at English. Thank you, Lunar. Thank you. Appreciate it. Sorry, gotta go. Thank you so much for being here, Flume, and I hope you have a great rest of your day. I really, really appreciate that you came to hang out, and I hope to see you soon again. My friend calls me Hafar for some reason. Is that not the bad guy from... what is it called? Aladdin? Yeah. I was like... English is not my first language. No, Dutch is my first language. English is my... Well, not even second language, because I learned it in school, and I think technically for a second language you have to have learned it as a kid. You just opened a pack of sour candy yourself. Okay. So for those of you that are new here, I eat this sour candy sometimes, and then I just make very weird faces. So I'm sorry that you guys are gonna have to see this. Also, sorry about the brightness. I'm gonna fix it. I can't even hear an accent. I feel like some people can, some people can't. But I feel very proud that you can. Oh, shit. Also, this one tastes really bad. It, like, tastes very chemical. Like, fake sweet. It's not good. Ooh, heavy. I can hear an accent because I have the same ones. That's true. That's true. Then take another one that tastes better. No. No, no, no. I'm not gonna do that voluntarily. The light, it's crazy. It's driving me nuts to row. Completely nuts. I gotta go now. Had a great time. Hope I can join towards the end. See you. Thank you so much for being here, Simlina. And I hope that you have... a really great rest of your Wednesday. If I don't see you anymore, and if you get back, then I will see you then. Rotterly. Rotterglish. That's difficult to say, Noah. I can for sure hear the accent, but similar to Mick, because I'm familiar to it. Yeah, that makes sense. That makes a lot of sense. It is making your eyes pop, though. Now you guys can see that I have blue eyes with, like, a darker circle around it. But thank you so much for the sour candy. I'm still... The taste was so bad. Okay, let's see if the sim can actually walk here. No. Okay, can they go here? Yeah. So I think we'll still need to do a little... Wait, what's your problem? You also cannot go there. Let's try again. Go here. Okay, now she can go there. I already knew you have beautiful eyes. Thank you, Meg. Thank you. And then Quinoa. Can you go here then? No. Okay, then we need to get another set of stairs. Yeah, okay, so they will need one step up. But we can make something pretty of that as well. With like maybe a platform or something. Can we do that? Let me check. This build is really getting me out of my comfort zone, you guys. Okay, no, that's not gonna work. Okay, so we're gonna have to do it with a little step up, but that's fine. I think we can make it work. Okay, so wanna hear something funny? I was playing on a stream with a friend and someone in chat said, Petra, are you Finnish? And that was the moment when my bilingual brain stopped and I said, yes, I am. And after he said, I like the accent, I immediately realized that what I said, I was like, wait, no, I'm Romanian. Oh my god, Petra. That's hilarious. You just completely confused yourself. Also, now they are kind of in the way. It feels very bad to remove them from the household, but, you know. If I want to use this sim to playtest, I kind of need them to not have a cat and a dog. I'm so sorry, cat and dog. You have to go for now. There we go. I have a strange question. There are no strange questions. So here in America, we do we like to do British accents. Do British European people like to do American accents? Yes. And we also like to do British accents. As in, for me, as a non-British person, I like to like do British accents and then feel like a fool. But I also like to do American accents and feel like a fool. I like to do accents in general. I feel that, Meg. Okay, go here, please. And then we go continue into build mode. Okay, so now that we know this, that this is technically functional, we're gonna have to make it look pretty. First, let me finish the train tool, because I think I want to make the entire back of the lot to this height. And that's gonna take forever. If I do it. There we go. I'm bringing out the big boy tools. I don't think I've ever done this, but it's a lot of fun. Oh my god, can you please do an American accent? I always get embarrassed to do it on stream, you know. French accents are also fun. That's true. French is a lot of fun. Because in Romanian, it's not Finnish. It's Finlandes. And the Finnish language is Finland. I don't know how to say that. So yeah, my brain actually stopped there for a moment. I love that. That's funny. Okay. American accent. Oh my gosh, hello, like, you know those days where you're completely like, okay, I really, really gotta go? Like, you know, I mean, oh my god. Like, I don't know why, but that's... For some reason, that's what I think of when I think about American. Instant Valley Girl, I know. That's like my reference to a strong American accent. Do a Southern American accent. I couldn't. Even if I try, I can't. I actually sound like that in real life. See, that's why I'm always scared to do accents, because it's like, I don't want to offend anyone. Because I don't mean it in a bad way. My cowgirl, thank you so much for that follow. Welcome in. How are you doing? I hope you're having a wonderful Wednesday. And also, Rosalia, good morning. Hello, hello. It's 5:30 a.m. Oh my god, what are you doing? Why are you awake? You do the same? Thank you, Ellen, for, you know... Oh my god, you did not clip that, Noah. Drunk Road talks quite American. Tell me, Dina, when have you actually seen me drunk? Like, I'm really trying to think of a time when you saw me drunk. And I don't know. If I do an American accent, I go full on mountain man. I need to hear this, Mick. Of course. Okay, maybe on the back of the lot, I can smoothen it out a little bit. So, you know, it doesn't look like this. Because this isn't looking too good. Buried the mailbox. I didn't even notice. That's hilarious. Okay, I wanna make sure that you don't see like the ugly floor pattern, you know? I was so focused right there. Oh my god. I sound like a valley girl too. Sometimes my husband will make fun of me right on the spot when I do it. I need to hear that, Rosalia. I feel like when you talk on stream, you don't sound like a valley girl at all. The one thing I wish for the train tool is that we could color the brown cliff parts. Yes, I know. On a video from when you were in Spain for Congress and you talked about a friend slash colleague of yours because she's going to teach you how to twerk. I don't even know what video this is. There's a video of me when I'm drunk? I'm seriously worried about this. The best nights are the ones. Well, yeah, I was gonna say I remember the night, but not the video. But now that you're saying this, I'm like, I don't even remember that this night. It was national news, shut up, dude. Imagine. Oh my god, I would be so embarrassed. Okay. We gotta smoothen this out. This always takes so long. Like, the train tools in general, like, using them, it just... Just gotta be really patient. Oh my god, I did the head tilt. I didn't even know. I was so focused, I was like... I believe it was on Snapchat. Oh, okay, good. So it doesn't exist anymore. I was like kind of scared that this video at some point was gonna haunt me, you know? Okay. I think everyone in the world has an accent to someone else. That's true. That's true, yeah. Come on, just the last bits. At least on this side, you know? I feel like the rules didn't say that I wasn't allowed to add an additional building separately from the main building. What if we do like a big garage with like a driveway? I feel like that could work. That would be super cool if it's not against the rules. Let me check the rules. Socials. Let me open my Discord. my Discord wants to open at all. That would be nice. Rules. Do not touch my walls. Do not change them to half walls or fences. You cannot add any additional walls to the outside that touch my walls. No touchy. But if it's completely separate, I think we are allowed to do it. So technically, we would be able to add like a big garage up here or something. Although it's kind of blocking the view. I kind of want to add it on this side, but then I will have to move the entire lot. So we're gonna, you know, have to fix the train paint or the train tools. Gotta love building in The Sims. Where can I put it? Oh my god, Megan. in the Discord, there's Eclipse channel. What if you just move the house? As in, what I just did, you mean? No, I think you can add, it says, let me see. You can add floor plans, porches, and foundations and stuff. Oh, you can just move the house? Yeah, but I just got the part of the train tool on this side. So as soon as I move the house, that is gonna get messed up. I think it takes less time to fix this side real quick. Wait, there we go. Oh my god, Noah, you did not. You guys bully me, you know that. In the best way, though. Come on, smoothen out a little bit more, please. Although I feel... No, wait, no, that's not what I wanted to do. I feel like it should be... Like, the building... I want to add it up here. Ooh. I have an idea. What if... We do this walkway thingy on this side? Because then we immediately hide that weird corner. And then the driveway can go like that. Because then you can actually walk from the garage to the front door. What do you think? I know. I love yous too, Jubra. All of yous. We only bully you in a friendly way. That's true. And Rosalie, I got what you meant with moving the house. But I think if I just move the house... That this part of the train, where it was actually connecting, would, like, slide. And then I would have to get to the exact height again. You're avoiding doing a basement? We're not allowed to do a basement. It says, no basement, you sneaky buggers. So. I think let me actually make this quite high first and then smoothen it out. Need to grab a little smaller one. Hey Fruitcake, welcome in. How are you doing today? I hope you're doing well as well. Okay, I feel like this is starting to be messy on this side now. Like, I kind of want it to be... And then... Yeah, so we're gonna have a little bit of an exposed train on that side, but that's okay. I feel like that should be fine. And then what I kind of want to do... Hello? Let's do it like that. And then here it can be smooth as well. Oh, wait, no. I kind of want to, like, make it straight all the way. And then on this side it can be... Because, you know, we're going to add a little bridge over here. Just chatted an entire hour with my mom. She's my number one supporter and the ultimate bestie besides Petra. Love the ideas you're coming up with. Ari, that's so adorable. I love that. It's amazing that you have such a good bond with your mom. And thank you. But then I feel like... There should be, like, a straight... Like, there should be a part that is the original size of the lot still. Size height. Make it a bit bigger so it goes a little bit faster. I know it still looks terrible, you guys. I am working on it. And then the driveway should, like, start here and then go up. And then we can add, like, nice plants and stuff over here. You know, we can fix that with debug and some rocks and stuff. I don't think I've ever since I started The Sims. I'm starting to speak Simlish, you guys. Started playing The Sims. I don't think I've ever used the train tool this much. Ever. Okay, so just smoothing it out a little bit more. This is really the first time. Plarty schnarchenu, yep. What type of plants are you doing? I don't know yet. I don't know. I feel like it should match with the surroundings a little bit. But it's not a desert. But I was kind of thinking something like this, you know, what you can also see here on the side. And then definitely some rocks and stuff. It's like watching Bob Ross paint, and I mean that as a compliment. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. I take it as a compliment. I do feel like this is a little bit too... It cuts off too sharp for my liking. I mean, it's also fine that this is the only part that is, you know, still actually accessible if we want to put furniture and stuff so it doesn't go wonky. Because this should be completely fine for, you know, not like a nice deck. And then we can just add some decorations around here. I wasn't actually planning on decorating the entire 40 by 50 lot because that's just... There's no way I will do that. Okay, I'm starting to like this more and more, even though I did nothing but change the terrain. I feel like I have a vision now and it's coming together. So what I want to do to continue illustrating my vision is I'm getting called. I don't know this number, I'm sorry. Like it would... No, that's two. Something like that. And I feel we should be able to add a car, you know, to illustrate that it's a driveway. The lighting on this lot is kind of terrible though, but you know, we can live with that. What if I move this building just one? Now it's floating. That's not really okay. Other way around. Just gonna do it like that then. Because then I can even smoothen out the train a little bit more. Hello, Otter, welcome in. How are you doing today? How is your Wednesday? Oop. Did you see that? Ash. I can paint it. I mean, it's still not a full cover, but I can paint it. Is this new? I never answer to an unknown number either. If they really want to reach out to me and I'm not answering, they could send a message. Yes. I think it's like, actually, I don't know. It is a number from Rotterdam. I always just ask, like, one people to leave a voicemail and then, you know, I'll check later. But I can paint the sides. I did not know this. This is new information. Although it, you still see it. It's like see-through, which is not good. And also you're doing well. I'm happy to hear that, Otter. I'm very, very happy to hear that. Do I update to Windows 11 or not? I heard there was something with streaming and upgrading to Windows 11 and some things not working anymore. But I'm not sure. Yes, Rosalia, exactly. That's what I wanted. It's like something, but it's OBS actually. That doesn't work on Windows 11. And I think more things don't really work on Windows 11. Sims doesn't work with 11. Okay, then I will be staying away from 11 for a good long while. Yeah, me neither. I'm not upgrading in a hurry either, Alder. So, good game. Yep. What a surprise. Windows 11 doesn't work with some things? Really? Okay, but I like this. I'm starting to like this build a lot. Even though, you know, not much has happened so far. But I like the idea that they actually have to walk up here. Oh my god. We're gonna do another sour candy, you guys. Are you excited? Thank you so much, Sleepy Dumpling. Okay, I hope that this one will actually taste better than the previous one. Ooh, this is... I don't know what happened to this one, but it's very chewy. I need to do some grocery shopping. Thank you for the lurk, Ellen. Good luck with the grocery shopping. Nipped away for a minute. Loving the driveway. Thank you, Lunar. Thank you, thank you. Ooh. Oh my god, it's giving me Etna mode vibes. Okay, let me look up the house. Because I get you. But... this actually isn't that sour. I feel cheated. Oh no, I was mistaken. It's just sour, but slow. Oof. Yeah, it just took a long time to hit. Ooh. Your coffee went cold? Oh no. Oh, I'm loving this. Okay, wait, wait. Look at this house, you guys. I completely feel the feels for this house and what we're doing. It does give me the same vibes. is what I'm doing. Oh, I love this already now. Yep. It looks so much alike. And it wasn't even intentional. Hello, Celeste. Welcome in. How are you doing today? How's your Wednesday so far? Get those pointy trees. I could actually add some trees, like, you know, around the driveway. I'm thinking. Like, I'm not 100% feeling this part of the build yet. Like, I like the driveway. I like the idea of having, like, the bridge to walk up. I like having the garage. I like having the back, which, you know, we can add some plants around it and then have, like, big windows to look out. Waterfall? I don't know how to do a waterfall in The Sims. I know people can do it, but I don't know how to do it. Are we going for well-manicured? I think well-manicured. I think. You got content for TikTok for days from this stream. Oh my god. Well, to be honest, I don't want to brag, but let me actually check it out. Because my last TikTok did pretty well again. Okay, it didn't do as well as the one that went completely viral. Because the one that went completely viral is actually now at 236k. Like, what the fuck? But the other one... Lethal Keggles, thank you so much for that follow. Welcome in, how are you doing? And also, welcome to chat. Hello, hello. I love that the shell is sunken into the ground. That looks so awesome. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. We've just been struggling with the train tool for over, you know... almost 2 hours already. Wait, almost 2 hours already? What? but my other TikTok from the other day is like at 5,500. So that's also not doing bad. And also, Rosalia, thank you so much for those follows. I just saw it popping in. Yeah, so, you know, I'm turning into a TikTok star. No, I'm not. Please don't take that seriously. At least three of those were me because I kept laughing so hard. I love that, Ash. I love that. That's hilarious. Let me think. Because I kind of like the idea of, you know, being able to actually decorate this part as well. And right now I just feel like it's sort of wasted space. So what if we actually still do an entrance on this side as well, but then try to make like leveled stairs? Okay, I'm having ambitious ideas today. I feel like the whole way I'm approaching this shell is me having ambitious ideas, though, so, you know. We're going for it, we're going for it. Okay, we need to add this over here as well, then. I need to come up with a good approach. Because I think I would like to do like two levels. So one set of stairs, then like a platform, and then another set of stairs. So that means I kind of need to make this halfway. Okay. Also, my cat is like scratching at the door like an idiot, but I'm not gonna let her in after the incident of earlier. She's not getting in. Ooh, but that's gonna be a challenge though, because we won't be able to connect the two. But like that. And then, you know, like that. Do you guys get where I'm going? Hello, Shadow Booster. Welcome to chat. How are you doing today? Welcome, welcome. Let me see. I just made a TikTok account to read the comments on the viral one. Was not disappointed. Oh my god, the comments on the viral one. People were so serious about it. There was this one guy like, I'm 15 and even I know that, you know, the typewriter was, or the computer was invented long after Jesus. And I'm like, seriously, dude? Seriously? What? What happened earlier? Yeah, the little clip one. I was just saying that cats are very cute, and right as I said it, she knocked a plant out of the windowsill. So I had to go clean that up. Some people act smart, but they're definitely not. Yes, that was kind of, yes, the situation. You're doing good? I'm so happy that to hear that you're doing good, Shadow Booster. I'm also doing really good. Thank you so much for asking. Okay, and then we definitely need to smoothen it out here a little bit, because that is currently looking horrific. But I feel like, you know, this is kind of what I'm going for. I will definitely need to make it look prettier. But I think we can do that. Oh no, that's terrible. Wait a second. I need to make sure that that little part of foundation is hidden as well. There we go. And then I need to get the very small one and smoothen it out. No. Hide it. Hello? There we go. And then smoothen it out. Yeah, we're gonna have a lot of, you know... No! See? It's because of the stairs. I already know. We're gonna add the stairs over here. There we go. I'm sorry, what? What? Thank you so much for that follow. Thank you, thank you. I really appreciate it. Sorry, what just happened here? Did you guys see that? Look, I moved the stairs. There we go. Huh? I don't think that's, you know, what's supposed to happen, Sims. Thank you very much. You have to go to work now. Bye, bestie. Bye, bestie. Good luck at work today. There we go. That's better. Although I feel like something is still not right here. I hate the train tool in The Sims. I seriously hate the train tool in The Sims. Yeah, no, this is not working. Because that was the ground level, like the corner around the edge. The sound of the train tool is so terrible as well. It's so difficult to make it look good, yeah. And it's just iffy. It never really works the way I want it to. Okay, this platform needs to be one smaller because there's no way I'm able to hide it with the path as well. Nope. I need to smoothen it more, you know? And this needs to be all flat. You know, that needs to be on ground level. I hate the fact that you see the foundation here. Although, I think I have a solution for this. I can just get rid of this and we can... Why, Sims? Please, are you testing my patience? I can just add a floor. Look. Conflict. I'm staying patient. Seriously, I'm staying patient. Why is it being... No. No, no, no. I'm really, really trying to stay patient here. But I feel like the problem is these stairs. Okay, now it's actually a nice square. Then I add this on top. It looks ugly, I know. I'm gonna fix that later. Finally, and now I just have to smoothen it out. How do you get to show that yellow grid? You press the G on your keyboard. So as you see, like this grid, this, if I press G, it turns off. And if I turn G, it presses off, it turns on again. And as soon as you go into the train tools, if I press G, it completely disappears. Also, Henny, hello, welcome in. How are you doing today? Maybe just a train paint? Yeah, I was thinking like either flooring or train paint on this side. I'm gonna have to figure out. I think I'm gonna do train paint eventually because then it looks a little bit less square as well. The stairs are lower than the train, yeah. Sometimes it's so iffy. You have more patience than me. I tried train tools for 5 seconds and then never again. This is my first time sticking with it. So I'm feeling very impressed. I used to play Roller Coaster Tycoon a lot and there, and they had different colors to make the height different visible. I wish they had that in The Sims. That would be so, so useful. Also, yes, Tibro, I was gonna do a little break. I love how Ro is so focused on the train. Have you guys ever seen me so focused on a game? Ever? I'm so proud of myself. I've never been this focused. It's because you need to be focused for the train tool to actually make it work. But I'm gonna indeed do like, the train paint will do that, yep. Break time. Okay, let me do a good stretch. Also, in my break, I'm gonna quickly see if I can find something like a blanket or anything to hang up in front of the window. Because this is driving me nuts. That means that I will probably take like a little bit longer than 5 minutes. I usually am back like at the 3-4 minute mark. But I will try to fix that. So I will be back in like 5 to 6 minutes. Please, if you're hanging out here, practice. No. Use this time to also practice some self-care. Grab yourself a snack, grab yourself a drink. Make sure to take care of yourself. And I will see you in like 5 to 6 minutes. The Pokey Lifter, thank you so much for that follow. Make sure to take a break as well. And I will see you right after the break. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hello, I'm back. And I fixed it. Look. Although, there we go. Now you can actually see me. Without the issues. I ran.
Hello, Lettuce.
Hello, Petra. Hello, hello. Looks good? Thank you. And also, Jade is Kai? Do I say that correctly? Thank you so much for that follow while I was on my break. Hello, hello. Well, if the fridge gives you lemons, very true. I see you guys are in the apple, in the fruit mood. Nuna took an apple. Nice. Strawberries. Nice. Also, what is this? Butter. Are you gonna make some dinner, Petra? Brunan, thank you so much for that follow. Welcome in. How are you doing? I hope you're having a wonderful Wednesday. Avocados, nice. Chocolate mousse. Orange juice. I feel like it's a good fridge. Good fridge day. 13, EA Baker. Hello, welcome in. How are you doing? Welcome to chat. Although I feel still like a little bit light. I'm just not used to the fact that I can have lights that are turned down this far. Because I got new light panels yesterday. And they are just very comfortable for my eyes to look at. You also got lemons, Ari. You love lemons? Nice. Nice, nice. Which one did you get? I got two Elgato key lights. I broke the bank. But I have been saving up for them for such a long time because the previous light panels I had were... I can show you guys, actually. Because they're right next. These tiny buggers. And they were so fucking bright. I'm sorry for my language, but... they hurt my eyes. And I even turned them around to face the wall. But they were still too fucking bright. So, you know... I got some new ones. And I had been saving up for them for a long time. At first, I was debating only buying one. But then I realized if I only have one, I'm probably gonna have to turn that up quite bright as well. And it's gonna still hurt my eyes. So, I decided just to, you know... get the big ones, get two of them, and then hopefully, like, no matter where I stream from, even if I ever move house and the room is a lot darker, I will, you know, I will still have good lights. And as you see, like, now it turns darker outside, and both of my panels are not turned up completely, so even if I stream at night, I will still have light that is comfortable on my eyes. Becky Goddess, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome in. How are you doing? I hope you're having a wonderful Wednesday. I kind of use the cheap ones you have, but to light up the green screen. I remember you asking whether you should buy them to light up your green screen. They do produce a good amount of light. It's just on your face, it's kind of painful. Did you download the phone app? Yeah, I download the phone app. I have it on my control center, but I have a Stream Deck. So I control everything with my Stream Deck. Look. I can turn on my lights, turn on and off with my Stream Deck. And I even have it automated set up that I have one button I press on my Stream Deck and it starts up everything I need for streaming on my computer. Including now, it turns on my lights, which is so cool. I know I'm so nerdy to get excited over this, but you know. Are you from Holland? Yes, I am. I am a Dutchie. Very much so. You should use that to make a time-lapse of the Girl Cave makeover. I like that idea. Although, I kind of did a big part already with the light change yesterday because I already changed all of the cables yesterday. Which was a nightmare job because I bought a new power outlet as well with like 10 sockets. And I needed to redo all of my cables, but now it is actually ready for if I move my desk in the weekend to like the center of the wall. So, you know. I can hear that fellow Dutchie here. Nice. I feel like every Dutchie hears that I'm Dutch, but other people don't. Or less obvious, at least. You need to get a Stream Deck. I can highly recommend it. It's literally one of my favorite things. Also, oh gosh, I'm kind of feeling like a teacher with my coworker. It's tiring. Are they new, your coworker? Or is it like, what is happening that you feel like that, Swedish? And also, Milo, I saw you come in and now I realize I didn't even say hi to you. Hello, welcome in. I'm sorry. I got a little bit distracted there, but welcome in. He's not. He's just slow. You have an XL Ultra regular. I have the regular, so the 15 button one. Also don't have the small one. My dad has the extra large one though. He's not a streamer. He just uses it to program. And I feel like seeing that one is like, ooh, that might have also been very nice because now I have multiple pages. But at the same time, it's so user-friendly with the multiple pages that it's completely fine. You have an endless amount of buttons on the 15 one as well. To be honest, I first thought that you were from Germany. That's because German and Dutch are quite similar. So I think a lot of the sounds in our languages that we also transfer to English are similar. So it makes a lot of sense to think that I'm from Germany. He's new to tech, but I'm not. Daddy TXT. That's actually the worst thing ever. Also, because my dad is not a chatterbox. He's actually really quiet. I have a mommy TXT and a... I don't know what. I don't know what the extension for my dad would be, though. But my mom is the chatterbox. But I've never really heard German people talking in English, though. If you want to, we have a lovely friend, Sunny Simsy, aka Lisa. She streams as well. Can we maybe do like a cheeky shout out? She's from Germany. So, you know, if you ever want to hear her speak English, she's from Germany. And she streams in English and she also makes awesome YouTube videos. She's actually a really, really good builder and I am always jealous of her talent. Where in Holland are you from? I'm from Rotterdam. So, very, very much, how do you say it? From one of the bigger cities. Yeah. And also, like, I'm fine sharing which city I live in, but, let's make sure not to dox ourselves. Zoetermeer. Nice. Nice. Also Randstad then. What a timing! Hello! Were you already here, or did you literally just come in? Because in case you were already here, you heard it. And in case you weren't here, you literally have the best timing ever. You just came in? No way. I was literally just saying, Daria in chat earlier said that she had never heard a German speak English. And then I was like, well, actually, we have a friend here, Sunny Simsy, aka Lisa, who is a very talented builder. And then we gave you a shout out. And then we were talking about you right as you came in. So you timed that perfectly. Why it says no game? I don't know. Tina, oh my god. Calling him out, oh my god. I felt like it was a little bit dark. But let's get back to, you know, this thing that we've been struggling with for the past 2 hours. Maybe because I had some issues changing the category. You've also had issues with streaming? I feel like so many people are struggling right now. I don't like it. Give Sunny a follow. Nice. Can highly recommend. Of course, of course. When I hear German and I'm playing The Sims, I have to think of you. I've been silently watching the struggle. As long as you're enjoying it, you know? We're here to provide... the good content with the struggles. OK. Okay, I have to get rid of that one row because I need to smoothen this out. I feel like this driveway part is just... it's angering me. Well, that's well enough. I think we can hide the rest, okay? Mick. That's cute, though. I appreciate the staring. Okay, we're gonna have to do so much hiding on this one. You know, just hiding all of the ugly corners, but we're gonna do it. And it'll be fine. It'll be completely fine. Oh, wait. We actually need to connect the two. There we go. See, now there's like a nice line. And we can add some windows up here as well, so you can actually look out on the driveway. I think this build will be awesome. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. I tire, but I listen because it's soothing to my chaotic brain. Thank you for the lurk, Megan. And I hope that you find some rest. Thank you, Mick. Thank you, thank you. The shell looks difficult. This shell? Oh my god. If you want to join, by the way, it's like a streamer shell. So the idea is that a lot of sim streamers that are, you know, builders, do this shell together. And then, Jessica is gonna tour them. Yeah, that's great, Rosanna. Amazing. She's gonna tour them on March 11th on her channel. And it's like a fun way to get all streamers or like a lot of sim streamers to do the same shell. And actually Triz tipped it to me. And all of the red walls are the original shell. And so far it's been like an utter nightmare. It's so incredibly difficult, the shell, but I'm also having a lot of fun with it, so you know. How about we wrap this all the way around? Oh. Actually, I like that. Okay. Because that way, this weird corners and stuff is actually hidden. If the game will allow me to add that there, thank you. It's just gonna continue to create weird corners, isn't it? No, there we go. The diagonal walls always give me anxiety. Same. Same, same. I can imagine this will be a modern house. Yes, Selena. And also, welcome to chat. Welcome in. How are you doing today? This is definitely a modern house. Yeah. I've been trying to tackle the shell. By the only right way seemed to be to make a modern house out of it. I'm just gonna hide everything, okay? Everything that looks bad, I'm just gonna hide it. Ooh, wait. There we go. There we go. Although I feel like it should be like one more. Then it completely hides it. There we go. Okay, not that bad. I feel like we can hide this with some plants and stones and stuff. The only thing that is truly, like, you know, making me mad is this part of the driveway. But what if we can actually fix that by just moving the train paint? Did it! Did done do it! Hanging plants. Oh my god, I love that idea. Yep. I'm not sure how I'm gonna do that, but I like the idea a lot. Also, I feel like if, you know, we should be able to smooth this out a little bit so we can hide it with plants a little bit better. There we go. Because I was thinking we could just add train paint to this part. I'm just trying to see though. Yeah, that kind of makes sense. Yeah, and then we can train paint. You know. Hello, Sushi. Welcome in. How are you doing today? Hi, I've been lurking for a while. I appreciate the lurk so much. How are you doing today? How's your Wednesday? Wait, is stream muted or is my end just struggling? No, not muted, I hope. Your headphones disconnected. Good busy, Noah. Good busy. Ooh, no, my tea was still too hot. I took a sip and that wasn't a good idea. I was too impatient. I think I can make this work. Let me actually save it. I haven't saved since I started. Imagine I would have lost all of my hard work. Also, I kind of want to make that one smaller, but... I will have to think about this wraparound part because I'm not sure if I like that part, but... You know, it works. I'm literally in a room with only two other people. Oh my god, Noah. You didn't. You did not. Hello, Kev. Welcome in. How are you doing today? How's your Wednesday so far? You know what day it is today? Leg day. Enjoy, Mick. I know you love leg day. What do you mean I lost my 100 baby challenge? I need to start over. What happened, Becky? How did you lose the 100 baby challenge? This looks like it's going to be an interesting build. Yeah, isn't it? yeah, I think here I also need to continue. No, I actually think it should be like this because otherwise, you know, we'll struggle to connect the two. I think I should like continue the path over here as well. Train paint, actually. Okay. And then we can decorate this, like, with plants and stuff and with rocks. Hello, Scatterbane! Or yes, hi, how are you doing? Welcome in. How are your wow, I cannot speak today. How is your Wednesday?
Hello, hello.
I've been losing my motivation to run, so leg day it is. Will it help you to motivate you to tell you that I'm definitely coming to cheer you on when you're doing the run, you know? The one. Also, light's too bright. There we go. Wait a second. It's gone for some reason? You had four, okay, so four babies, that's still, you know, you weren't at like 95 or something indeed, but still. Cater Doll, thank you so much for that follow. How are you doing? Welcome in. I hope you're having a wonderful Wednesday. And I kind of know you. Maybe. Hello, hello. Noah, what? Yeah, baby, spray paint that ground like the noise walls along the highway. You okay? Are you sure you're okay? And thank you so much, too, bro, for the shout out. Thank you, thank you. The run? Mm-hmm. What is this shell? It's a shell without the S. See what I did there? Oopsie. No, it's quite the challenge. But, you know, we're good. We're good. And too, bro, can we maybe also do a little shout out for Cater Thought, please? Yeah, Rose in Spain with that. Wait, what? In Spin. I'm in Spin. Also, my nose. That one, I guess. Yeah, the one that Tom also does. Thank you, too, bro. Big true, this looks hard. It is, but also, it's a lot of fun. Why is my nose so itchy? Oh my god. I feel like the hay fever season has started already, and I'm not ready for it. Okay, so that's our little step up. Also, I need to take away these stairs and add the modern ones. There we go. That looks better already. The one. Yeah, the one. My allergies are going nuts. Yeah, like my boyfriend also said that he had issues, and now I'm starting to notice mine, and it's also very sunny out here today. So maybe that's, you know, I'm putting two and two together. Sorry, but my brain is absolutely feral today. We love it, Noah. We absolutely love it. I'm also coming to support. I kind of guessed that I could, you know, drag you along for this, Dina. Okay, but, you know, I'm not hating this so far. I feel like I need to start tackling the roof, though. You know? I feel like I'm at that point where I can no longer avoid the roof. I mean, I've managed to avoid this whole part of the roof, of like the ground floor, by just completely burying this part of the house, but, you know, I feel like we're at that point where I kind of need to deal with it, so. And since it's a modern house, we'll probably, for now I'm just gonna make it red. I know, I'm not gonna keep it red, so don't worry about that, but I feel like maybe that, and then I had an idea. It's from Eco Living, so I need to look it up real quick. My 4G just did a big time no-no for 5 minutes. What did I miss? About the fact that if it would be any good motivation for you that me and Dina are coming to cheer you on for the big run. You know? If that will bring you motivation to run. PAX. Eco Living. And then we have this thing. I'm not sure about the color scheme of this build. So, you know. Also, I know that I'm not allowed to add walls, but if I'm going to place these horrible things, I'm going to need to add walls. Oh shit, they're now inside of the wall. There we go. I will delete the walls, don't worry. This is just a practical measure, okay? Hello? Sometimes, Sims, you are so weird. There we go. Although, I still feel like if I place them like this, yeah, that works with the trim. There we go. And then I can actually delete the walls behind it. Something like this. 16th of April, yeah. I'm just realizing now. I feel like I have something that weekend. Oh no. Also, Mick, 16th is a Saturday. So I think it's the 17th. Because I have a concert right before. That's what I have that weekend. Because it is usually on a Sunday. So that's correct. Oh wait, not like that. But something like this, you know. Maybe I have a... I didn't mean to do that. Love it when you accidentally delete something very important in The Sims, you know? Maybe I do it like this. Because I feel like I want to keep this path open. Okay, I like that. The 10K, Dina. Yeah. Sunday the 10th. Ooh, Dina, you know what is happening in that weekend. And Gems, thank you so much for the hydrate. Thank you, thank you. Cheers, everyone. Make sure to hydrate as well. Tell me, Lunar. What? I want to know. Also, I just realized we also have a step up here. So how about... we do it like this. Wait, isn't it that weekend? Yeah. On the 9th? Yeah, it's the weekend we're already meeting up. That was what I was gonna say. Lunar! Oh my god, you're a palm tree! That's so exciting! I love that. I love that so much. Congratulations on being the newest palm tree. Let me actually... were you going to do it, Tubro? Or, you know, if I do it right now? Can do it, right? Ad roll. Palm tree. I did it, Lunar. You're now a palm tree in the Discord. Congratulations. I can do it. Oh, I already did it. I was fast. Oopsie daisies. I already had my Discord open, so, you know, was just two clicks away. Just two clicks away. But that's so, so exciting, Lunar. I love it. I love to see you as a palm tree in the Discord. And if there's anyone here like, wait, what is happening here? So we have a cozy, comfy Discord where we hang out after stream hours and where I also post updates about, you know, my stream schedule and whatever games I'm going to play. And Lunar just joined the Palm Tree Squad, which is a channel point redemption for a special role to show that you have been here for a good amount of hours, which is very, very, very awesome because that support is just amazing. So thank you so much, Lunar, for that support. And I hope you enjoy your palm tree roll. You have been hanging around quite a lot. Question card? But I appreciate every single second of it. Okay, I usually quickly go here for the question card. But then as soon as, you know, I pick one, you guys can answer it in chat. And then I continue with the build. How about that? Ooh, I like this one. Hello, Wild. Welcome in. How are you doing today? How is your Wednesday so far? So, the question is, what can we wake you up for at night? Or in Dutch,
Waar mag je 's nachts voor wakker worden gemaakt?
So what can we make wake you up? Nothing. Nothing. Just don't wake me up. I'm doing great. Just came home from work, so all is great. Nice. End of your work day. Always good. Always good. Thank you so much, Gator Todd. I really appreciate it. I love my room. It's like my happy place. Burritos. See? I like that answer. I like that someone thought of food. It makes me happy. Emergencies only. Fire. Okay, you guys are taking this seriously. Food? I kind of feel that as well. Like, you know, I would be able to wake up for food. Yeah, we got off early as well because we were done. Those are the best days. Seriously, the best days. I know, that balloon is still going strong. Yep. A Sims 4 leak from an upcoming DLC. Yep. I feel that one, Lisa. I feel that. My cat, of course. Good answer. Good answer. Yenny could wake me up anytime. Anything else should be an emergency. That's so cute. That's really cute. If you wake me up for food, I will probably not be happy. Okay, that makes sense. I think for a good second, I wouldn't be happy and would be all confused. And then, you know, I would realize that there's food and I would be like, okay, sure. I'll eat. Oh, well, got a lurk. Have an awesome stream. Thank you so much for the lurk, Ralt. I really, really appreciate it. Food or emergencies? Yeah, I feel like food is a very good one. My cat is scratching at the door so much, but I'm not gonna let her in. I'm gonna practice strength and not let her in because she was being very naughty earlier. Does that look good? Cuddles! Good answer. I know everything is red. I'm definitely going to change that. I kind of like that. And we can add like a bunch of solar panels. Yes, I banned the cat. I did. But it's her own fault, you know? Okay, sure. That kind of fixes that as well. And then I kind of want to do a platformed roof. I'm going to need a diagonal platform. Do we have... Please tell me we have a diagonal platform. I was just about to say, like... And then we can do, like, a slightly layered roof. I'm not sure if that makes any sense, what I just said, but, you know. I feel like I made sense, so... I'm not sure I'm gonna be able to do this corner without touching the walls. Okay, I'm gonna have to add a wall. I'm sorry. Something's not right here. Something's not right here. I feel better with no leaves now. They'll grow back. They'll grow back, don't worry. You're a strong growing planty. Your leaves will grow back. And I never realized that that was such a good analogy, but I love it now. I'm gonna keep this. What's your version of the build? Will it be a house or another type of build? I think it will be a house. A house for a very rich person. So we're just gonna, like, in the entire build, we're gonna do, like, one bedroom, I think. You should let the kitty in. If it's been over 2 hours, the kitty will have forgotten already why. But the thing is, it's not necessary, like, not necessarily to punish her to not let her in. It's because when I have the curtains closed, she keeps trying to climb behind the curtains, and she's just gonna drop the plant pot again. So... And usually when, you know, I'm sitting here and I notice her doing it, when I'm working, I just tell her no and she quietly goes sit on the chair. But because I'm streaming, I'm slightly distracted. And then I just won't notice that she's trying to climb on it again, and she's gonna make a mess. Okay, this was not a good idea. Lex Muskinen, thank you so much for that follow. Welcome in.
Hello.
How are you doing? Hello. So I feel like Ellen knows you. And also Rocky Sims, welcome to chat. Hello, hello, welcome here. Welcome in here. Someone just redeemed the hi, I'm new. So what I will do is I usually thank you so much for that follow as well. What I usually do is like a quick little introduction to you know, introduce myself. And then you guys can pop into chat and also tell me something about yourself if you want. My name is Rosie, or Rosanna. I use she, her pronouns. I'm a chatterbox with ADHD who works as a project manager by day and plays comfy cozy games by night, like The Sims, Stardew Valley, Animal Crossing. I identify as demisexual, and what else do I say? Well, I love to have you here. That's the most important thing. And Beilulu, thank you so much for that follow as well. I hope you're having a wonderful, wonderful Wednesday. And well, feel free to pop something about yourself in chat, because I would love to get to know you as well. Please educate me on demisexual. I would gladly do that. Demisexual is actually, one of the many things on the spectrum of asexuality, and it very basically means that you only feel sexual attraction to those you feel a very strong emotional connection with. So, whenever I feel emotionally strongly connected to someone, I feel sexual attraction, and otherwise I don't. That's like the most basic explanation, but I'm also still on the journey of figuring it out and like learning about all the balances and nuances. So, you know, that's the basic explanation that I can give. And also to you, bro, thank you so much for the shout out. We love supporting other streamers here. Sexy Lexi. Oh my God, Ellen. I love that so much. that's hilarious. I love it. How on earth am I going to fix this corner? I feel like I need to do this and then make it smaller. And then do the triangular one. There is just no right way to do this. Although that kind of looks cool. I'm not gonna lie. That kind of works. Also 10 out of 10 dance moves. I love it. I need a username that rhymes. Something with Sexy Lexi. It's a good username, yeah. And hello, Squid. Welcome in. How are you doing today? How is your Wednesday so far? And hello, Evan. Welcome in as well. How are you today? I hope you're both having a really, really great Wednesday. I'm Alex, studying business science? No, studying. It's not an abbreviation. Bachelor science, I think, in computer science. Gamer, he, him. Thank you so much for letting me know. What kind of games do you like to play? Daria from Russia. That part I knew. I love ballet and figure skating. Do you both do it yourself or do you enjoy watching it? You're getting a degree in economics. Nice. Very impressive. Okay. Before we start adding dimension to this part, how about we try to actually make the thing one entire platform? No, and to select this part and then move it down. There we go. I feel like this is taking forever, but you know, that's what a dedicated builder does. They build forever and ever and ever. There we go. And then with like the little diagonal pieces, I'm gonna need a very small triangle. Can I make this smaller? Yep. To go here.
Wait, look at that. I actually did it.
CSGO. I don't think I know what that stands for. PUBG? GTA 5! I know that one! and Valorant. I've also heard of Valorant. I actually once watched a Valorant stream. Once. And then I was very confused. I did ballet when I was younger, but now I don't. As for figure skating, I'd like to skate myself, but I'm not a professional at all. Okay, but it's still very cool, you know? I cannot do that. I skated my entire life, but I cannot do figure skating. Counter-Strike, thank you. Thank you. I tend to struggle with abbreviations, in case you haven't noticed. I'm Raquel from Spain, and I'm studying languages. Nice. To be an interpreter. I don't know if it's the name in English. Is it like a translator? Someone that, you know, translates back from like German and English in this case to Spanish? Just finished my essay for uni today and now I'm playing some Sims. Nice. What are you doing in the Sims? Are you also building or are you game playing today? Not sure if I like that. I was in I was a competitive figure skater as a kid. Because that sport is expensive, I believe you. How about we make this a green roof? How about we steal that one trick from the person who did my shell challenge and just, you know, keep it flat and make it a green roof? Like that. I feel like that might be a good solution, you know? We could actually make this a roof terrace as well. Hi everybody, I'm Belle from Mexico. I love playing The Sims and I found you. You look so peaceful that I need to watch. Oh, we'd love to have you here. That's so cool. All the way from Mexico. I love it when so many people from different places all over the world come to hang out together in stream. That's so awesome. And your English is super, super good. So already compliments on that one. And we hope to provide you with more cozy and peaceful vibes. Expensive and really tough, both physically and mentally. I believe that right away. Right away. Yes, translate from Spanish and English to English and German. Okay, so you translate the other way around. So from Spanish to the other languages. I'm playing with a legacy sim at the moment. I'm a lover legacy for fun. Ooh, nice. I always love legacy challenges. I'm always very impressed with people that have the patience to do that, you know? also, since my name, wow, my brain. I was just gonna say, since my brain is terrible sometimes, I'm gonna set up nicknames for you guys. So from now on, I can actually, you know, use your nicknames. Raquel, would you like me to call you Raquel or would you like me to call you Raki? Both is completely fine with me, but just check in what you would appreciate the most. I need to rest my head a bit, so I'll pop out with a lurk. Hope you enjoy yourself this evening. Thank you so much, Ellen, and get some rest. Go take care of yourself. Very, very, very important. I wish I could speak another language well enough to be a translator. I think if you are a translator, you have to be so good at a language. That's insane. What do you usually do with The Sims? Building or play with The Sims? I think for like in my own time, I mostly build because that's one of my favorite things to do in The Sims. But when I am streaming, I also play the Not So Berry challenge on stream. So I do like a little bit of both in my streams. Hello, Adil. Welcome in as well. Welcome to chat. Hello, I'm from Kazakhstan. You know this country? I know Kazakhstan, yeah. I do know this country. And welcome in. How are you doing today? Raki is fine? Okay, awesome. I'm going to introduce myself too. I love that. I'm Evan, she, her, my real name is Samantha. I'm a graphic designer. That's so cool. That's like one of the jobs that I always find very, very cool. Living in the Midwest in the United States, I have a puppy. If you ever want to send puppy pictures in the Discord, feel free to do so. I love to see puppy pictures. And just got married this past October. Congratulations. I watch streams because I work from home and y'all keep me company. I love to keep people company that are working. It's one of my favorite things to do. I'm Sydney from the UK. I'm a young mom of twins. I'm also training to become a teaching assistant. I did not know that last part. That's so cool, Sydney. I love that. That's so awesome. And thank you, J-Ro, for plugging the Discord. Hello, Rafaela. Welcome in. How are you doing today? I'm just here to say hello. We appreciate it. And Adil, thank you so much for that follow. I really, really appreciate it. I hope you're having a really good Wednesday, Rafaela. I hope you're doing amazing. I love the grass roof. Awesome. I am bilingual, so it's easy for me to learn other languages. I can control 3 languages at the moment as a native. Which ones? I'm so impressed. That's so cool. I struggle with 2 languages. Same, Mick. Same. I wanted to be a translator, but after learning how much literature, a literature student has to learn for foreign languages, journalism is just fine. That would also put me off. I'm not a reader. Like, I love to learn languages, but reading is not my thing, you know? Thank you so much, Viras, for the lurk. Thank you, thank you. I appreciate it. But, you know, okay, one thing I wonder, though, is are we allowed to add fences or half walls? Let me look it up in the rules. You can add a floor plan, porches, and foundation. I think someone asked this in general already. Can we change? You can change at foundations, you just cannot change my walls into half walls or fences. I assume it's okay to turn flat roof spaces into decks. Maybe it's already in the Q&A. Okay. I think we can do that. Catalan. Okay, that makes sense. Spanish. As I'm from Catalonia. Okay, that makes a lot of sense that you speak both. English. I have C2 level. That's like native speaking. Learning German, but French and Portuguese are easy for me because Spanish, Catalan. That makes a lot of sense, yeah. I actually tried to learn Spanish 2 years ago. And I have had French in high school for 5 years. So that's like somewhere buried in like the bottom of my brain. I think I have some of it left. Hey, I'm Greta from Lithuania. So happy that I found you. I'm a graphic designer, also awesome. Bachelor of Computer Engineering and Master of Press Engineering. That's impressive. I'm a gamer too. Sims and GTA 5 are my favorite. I'm now working with Logo at home and watching your stream. And I have so cute white puppy. Also puppy. If you want to join the Discord and post pictures of your puppy, you know, I would love to see it. And also let me make sure to set up Greta as your nickname in chat for me. So I can remember that that is your name. Thank you so much for... I love it when all of you guys introduce yourself. I love to learn about you guys. I'm gonna run over to the pup, the cute fluffs channel. Because... Oh my god! This is such a cutie! Oh my god, this puppy is so fluffy! So fluffy, I need to cuddle it. I'm semi-lurking because working as well now. Good luck with work, Rosalia. Good luck, good luck. Baby! Yeah! Baby!
This pupper is so adorable. Oh my god. Oh, I love puppies so much.
Northern Simmer for Life, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome in. How are you doing? I hope you're having a wonderful, wonderful Wednesday. Please send the link of the Discord server. There you go.
Hello.
The link is now in chat. Hello. Thank you so much for the redeeming. Hi, I'm new. What I usually do when someone redeems this is I do a quick introduction of myself. And then feel free to pop into chat to also introduce yourself. We were actually just doing introductions, so everyone was telling me something about themselves in chat. But hello, my name is Rosanna, or Rosie. I use she, her pronouns. I'm a chatterbox with ADHD who works as a project manager by night and, no, by day, and is a streamer by night. I mostly play comfy, cozy games like Stardew Valley, Animal Crossing, but currently I'm very much addicted to The Sims. And if you want to hang out with us, you're more than welcome to. Hello, Alexis. Welcome to chat. Hello, hello. What are you making today? We are doing a shell challenge that was made by another simmer, Jessica. And she made a nightmare shell, and we're trying to make it look pretty. So we're turning it into a very modern, luxurious house. Thank you so much for the hydrate as well. Thank you, thank you. I know 4 languages, Romanian, English, Hungarian, and French. I'm already impressed, Petra. I think I feel my Hungarian is better than my French because I feel more confident having a conversation in Hungarian and I can understand pretty much everything. Pretty much a lot, but I'm bad at reading though. I feel like Hungarian is a very difficult language. It's so nice to meet everyone. I 100% agree. 100% agree. She's a little fluffy genius goofball. That's the best. Cute looking pupper with a great personality. That's amazing. I was also thinking, what if we extend the deck and we make like a pool? That's gonna cut into the wall, isn't it? Yep, but we can put the wall back. No worries. No one saw that. Hello? There we go. I wanna keep it red. We're definitely changing the outside color soon though, but the reason that they made the walls red is so you can actually see which of the walls were theirs. So if, you know, you change something or you accidentally delete something, it's red. So until I actually have everything laid out, I think I'm gonna keep it red for now. I feel like this actually looks really pretty. And we can make like a big pool here. I have ADHD and autism, and I have a gray cat. I love cats. I also have 2 cats. They usually chill with me in the room, and I have a cat cam. But as you can see today, it's pointed at the chair behind me because this weekend we're gonna swap around the room. So I haven't had the opportunity to actually fix the cat cam for that setup. But usually I have 2 cats as well that chill with me in this room when I stream. What is the name of your cat? Yeah, go ahead, Mick. Go ahead. Introduce yourself to all of the new people here. PP. All the new PP. I should really stop talking today. You've studied Chinese for 2 years or so. It's really hard. I am impressed. All the new PP. Big PP. Yep. I have 6 cats. All of them are from the street and now they're safe with me. I love that so much. That's awesome. Also, I feel like I was a little bit bright. Just a tad, you know. My puppy's name is Luna. I love that so much. So cute. Also so fluffy. And yeah, she looks so happy. She's like, hi, human. Hello, hello. I also feed cats from the street. Yes, I know. I've been to Spain a couple of times and there are so many cats living on the street. It's crazy. Sylvie, I named her after a character of Chicago Fire, the TV show. Nice. I love it when people name their cats or dogs or pets in general after TV show characters. Okay. Let me save again. But I feel like technically we are allowed to, you know, to make part of this into a roof terrace and add fences. I kind of need to find the modern one, though. There's one with glass that looks kind of good. I think it's this one. Oof, that's not going right. No, 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 no. Sims, excuse you? There we go. I like the idea of keeping, like, part of it. You know. No, maybe one more. Unaccessible? Like that? So I know we can make this into a roof terrace? Or does that look terrible? You know what I just remembered? Remember like a couple of minutes ago when I was struggling to make this entire room into a platform? I could have just clicked it and done that. Yeah. I don't feel stupid now, you know? I just feel like an idiot. Also, I don't like it. I don't like the fencing around it like that. I mean, we could still make it, but then maybe do it like this. No, that's gonna create a weird shape. Never mind. Never mind. I'm just gonna add some nice big windows here, and then, you know, this is just... It's gonna be pretty, but we're not gonna add a door. I'm saving up 1k so you can eat sour candy. Oh my god. You're gonna make me do it 3 times in one stream. My cat is also a rescue. My dad saved her. She was like 3 months old when she brought her, and I was 7 years old. Aww. Still the best present I ever got in my entire life. Grew up with her, and I just adore my little cuddly buddy. I feel like that's what cats are, aren't they? I've been lurking. No worries, no worries. I want to introduce myself too. I'm a full-time stay-at-home mom of 1 year... of a cutie one-year-old, as daycare is so expensive. Mm-hmm, it is. But I make up for it by being a full-time on here. Love your stream. I've been watching for hours. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. So wholesome and cute. I have a cutie Yorkie too, and I love anime, kawaii stuff, and hoodies. Hoodies are comfortable. I totally agree with loving hoodies. I love reading all of you. Me too, Jubro. I love it as well. Hello, Leonore. Welcome in. Now I have to go. Did you say hello earlier? I completely missed it. I am so sorry. I'm in a break at work. You should take a little one too. You guys want to do a quick stretchy stretch? Thank you, Evie, for lurking. I really, really appreciate it. And thank you for reminding Mick that Mick is a smart bean. If it's a no children house, you can also use the roof terrace without fencing. That's true. That's true. I also kind of feel that looks weird though, but maybe I do something. I'm not sure yet. But thank you so much, Leonore, for hanging out here. I really, really appreciate it. I'm so sorry if I missed the hello you said earlier. Your shoulders are sore. And your lats too. Your what? This stretch felt good. Good. Good, good. I have to go to work. Nice to meet you all. See you in the next round. Thank you so much for hanging out here, Rocky. And I hope that you have a really, really good work day. Good luck. You can do this. I have, but it's okay. The chat is full today. Yeah, it's especially more like towards the beginning of stream. Was a little bit chaotic, but I really, really appreciate you being here. And I hope you have a great rest of your day. The muscles a few centimeters under your armpits. This. The stretch felt good. It felt really, really good. Oh, not me having 69k leaves. Nice, Swedish. Nice. I'm going to start weightlifting in the mornings at 5 a.m. before work. Sorry. There was so much in that sentence that didn't make sense to me. Weightlifting in the morning, 5 a.m. before work.
That's four things I don't understand. But good for you. I'm proud of you. And Tierbro, what do you want to learn? As we're just, you know, on the talking screen already. I agree. Thank you, Swedish. Thank you for the support. But what is it you want to learn how to say, Tierbro? This is only because of COVID. Because you have to work from home? Because you cannot go to the gym? Tell me. Since we have so many languages on chat, can you do your introduction in Dutch? I think I can. It's gonna be very weird on my brain though, but I will try. Hallo, mijn naam is Rosanna, of Rosie. Ik gebruik zij haar als persoonlijk voornaamwoorden. Dat klinkt echt heel raar in het Nederlands. Ik hou van kletsen. Ik heb ADHD. Ik identificeer als demisexual. Ik werk als een projectmanager overdag. Maar 's avonds stream ik gezellige spelletjes op het internet. Hierbij kun je denken aan games zoals Animal Crossing, Stardew Valley en The Sims, waaraan ik op dit moment erg verslaafd ben. I don't know what my brain did there, but I just chose all of the weird words. I know, Celeste. Persoonlijk voornaamwoorden, gezellige spelletjes. What happened there? Like, I don't know. I just literally translated cozy and pronouns and stuff. And I have no idea why. I don't even remember what persoonlijk voornaamwoorden are. I'm actually impressed that I remembered it on the spot and that it's actually correct. Like, technically it's correct. I think, however, in Dutch we also just say pronouns. I don't think anyone ever says persoonlijke voornaamwoorden. It's just, it is correct, yeah. It's just, it sounded very, very weird. Closed captions are so confused right now. Yeah, I don't think the closed captions understand Dutch. I think they are like, what the fuck's happening here? In clinical practice, I say voornaamwoorden. So you just leave out the personal or like persoonlijk. That makes a lot of sense. What language was that? I unmuted and got confused. That was Dutch, Lunar. I just did my own introduction in Dutch. And I even got confused. This pretty much sums up my Dutch in high school. I forgot all of it, and I hope I can speak properly after. Yep. Yeah, I forgot all of it as well. My brain is still like a little bit confused about doing that in Dutch. But thank you, Tubro. That was actually enjoyable. Also, I need to set an alarm. Because I can stream for like another 15 to 20 minutes. But then I really need to start finding someone to raid. So I need to set an alarm for myself in like 15 minutes because I'm just gonna forget. I'm not going to remind myself in 15 minutes that I actually, you know, have to stop streaming. My day though, I feel like we've, you know, like I've explained programming concepts to a 5-year-old. I'm so sorry, Swedish. That sounds like a very bad day. So cool that you can swap between the languages. Well, I kind of struggle. Like, I can switch to Dutch, like, regular speaking, but if I have to literally say something that I've just said in English in Dutch, I really have to think about it. But I can do it. That's true. That's true. I'm glad I caught this stream. You were here for the Dutch introduction. Sometimes. Evan? What? Thank you so much for that brand new sub. What the heck? I always get a little bit flustered with like a brand new sub because thank you. Thank you so much for deciding to subscribe. I really, really, really appreciate that. Please enjoy your badge, your emotes, and your ad free viewing for a whole month. You're officially a very strong growing plantie in the jungle now. I really, really appreciate that. Thank you so much. That's so kind. And also, Celeste, what did you say? Sometimes I get so confused when you mute yourself to cough. The visual doesn't match the absence of the sound. I know, right? I always feel weird because, you know, for me, the sound doesn't change, but still I'm very conscious that I'm producing sound, but you guys cannot hear it. But at the same time, I don't want to cough in your ear. Yeah, you can join the Discord yourself. So you just click on the link in chat that was just posted there. And then you get invited to the Discord server automatically, and then you can join. And as soon as you're in, you will have to accept the rules and stuff like that, but it's kind of self-explanatory if you've been on Discord before, so I'm sure you will be able to figure it out. I've been hanging with you for a couple of weeks, and I want to further support you. Thank you for having me and keeping me company. That's so kind of you to say. Thank you. And Torix, thank you so much for that follow. How are you doing? Welcome in. I hope you're having a wonderful Wednesday. And Evan, I really, really appreciate you being here. And the support, that's really, really generous and kind of you. What, Mick? Check Discord. Is it the puppers? Is it the other doggo? Because look at his face! Adorable. Hello, Jill, and welcome in. Hello, hello. That's my pupper. So cute. Those eyes are like... Hi, human. That's adorable. I love seeing all the pet pics. Makes me very happy. But how are you doing, Jill? How's your day? And yeah, I set an alarm in like 12 minutes. And then at that time, I can find someone to raid and stuff. It's not letting me join the server. I know that in my about panels... Yeah, does it say anything? I know that if you go to my about section, there is also a link to my Discord. And I think it should be able... Like, that should work as well. Otherwise, I don't know. It should work. When she poos on the floor, you can get mad because she looks at, like... And you like that? I feel like that's the same with my cats, you know? Holly Lou? Holly Luber? Thank you so much for the follow. Welcome in. How are you doing? I hope you're having a wonderful Wednesday. Thank you, Swedish. Thank you so much for helping out. But you're good, Jada. Finally home from school. How was school today? So something like this, you know? Big pool. Although, I don't know what is happening with the train paint here, but we can fix that. We can, like, make nice bushes around it. I like this. That looks nice. But I feel like with this, we kind of figured out the roof. So maybe it's time, like, to as a last thing before I go, to figure out the coloring of the build. And I feel like since it's such a modern house, and it's, you know, in the celebrity part of The Sims, I feel like I would go for a white house with black details. You know, a white villa. Then I will need to grab these. The trim. Wait. And then I need to get this in black. Ooh, I like this already.
Hey, I'm new here. You can call me Holly. Awesome. Thank you so much for letting me know. I was stuck for usernames. I feel like so many of us have been there. Just watching whilst I work. Well, I'm very happy to keep you company while you work. I hope that your work day is going well. Not bad, but it wasn't fun. That sucks. Also, I feel like now that that is darker, we kind of need to change the color here as well. So, you know, it's almost like the stairs are invisible. I'm not sure if I'm saving leaves or not. What are you saving for? And if you're not saving them, what would you like to spend them on right now? I mean, you are getting very close to the rose roll, as I think the first person. So, you know, you could save up for that. 2 hours and 38 minutes till Wedding Story releases, by the way. Nice. I will not be able to play it, though, because I will be at a concert tonight. Okay, so I think the windows I want to use... No, from Eco Living, these ones. Like this. I like this already a lot. And then we can do like sliding doors over here. And like the biggest ones possible. Like this. This room is very, very bright. Who are you seeing? One of my best friends.
What the hell was that?
Chocol 169 party, it was so so fun hanging out. I'll catch you next time, kersenbloesem paars hart.
I'm so sorry. That Bertha, our text-to-speech lady, completely butchered your message. But thank you so much for the 200 biddies. I really, really appreciate that. That's so incredibly generous of you. And I had a fun... time. Wait, no, that's not what I was gonna say. I was gonna say thank you so much for hanging out. I hope you had a fun time. And I'll see you on the next one. Thank you so much for being here. I'm not sure why Bertha is still hired. Because, you know, even though she messes up every single message, it is kind of funny. You know? It makes us laugh. I mean, that's one thing I could save up for. Do I feel like I need it? I'm not sure. That's true. You're already on top of the list always as a mod, so you know. What's the other thing that you would like, Swedish? Do you use reshade on your game? Yes, I definitely have a reshader on my game. It's called... Wait. The Dove reshade from Kindle Spice. And I actually got it because Sunny also uses it and her game always looks super pretty. So I was like, I need this. Bertha is cool. That's true. That's true. Bertha is pretty cool. And then I was thinking we can give like the bedroom some big windows on this side as well. Although... Because there is a platform up there, I feel like... Okay, I already see this now. We're gonna have to do it with the ones from Snowy Escape that are slightly smaller. But I...
I am going to lurk now. Got some work you need to focus on. I hope you have a great day and have fun at your concert. Rose and twee hug, rose and twee hug, rose and twee love, rose and twee love.
Thank you so much for the 100 biddies, Rosalia. That's so kind of you. Thank you, thank you. And thank you so much for the lurk. I just realized I completely, like, cut off in the middle of your message with answering, you know, who I was going to see. One of my best friends, it's her birthday, and she is singing the lead role in a classical concert as the soprano tonight on her birthday. So me and my other best friend are going to see her live as she performs on her birthday because we love to support her. So that's what we're going to do. But thank you so much for the 100 biddies and for the lurk. I really, really appreciate that. Thank you, thank you. I stan Brian from Stream Elements. Me too!
But I just think, like, the English voices are less fun. You give up on trying... You give up on trying to join the Discord? I'm so sorry. I really wish that I knew what to do for you. Cheer, bro. Excuse me? What? Are you okay? Thank you so much for gifting 5 subs. To Lemons, to Smiley Riley, to Solity, to C, and to Pinky Winky. Thank you so much. What the heck? That's so incredibly kind of you. If you're hanging out here and you just got gifted a sub from Tubro, make sure to say thank you. And please, everyone who just got gifted a sub, welcome to the jungle. You're the newest planties now. I hope that you guys enjoy your badger emotes and giraffe reviewing for a whole month. And true, bro. Thank you.
Thank you for a great stream. You always make me smile, Smiley.
Thank you, Lunar, for the 100 biddies as well. You guys, we had chaos in the beginning of stream. And now you decide to cause chaos in the end of stream? By starting up a hype train? What? Thank you so much. You guys are so sweet. No! Dear bro! What the heck are you doing? Thank you so much for gifting out 2 more community subs to Leonor and to Dainey. Thank you so much. What the heck? Excuse you? Thank you so much for that support and for that generosity and for sharing it with the community as well. That's so incredibly kind of you. You have such a perfect amount now of 50 gift subs in the channel, which is completely batshit crazy. Thank you so much for that support. What did I do? Cannot even speak anymore. I was just gonna say, what did I do to deserve all of this kindness, you guys? You guys are being too sweet. It's unfair. Unfreaking fair. But thank you so much. I really, really appreciate it. Also, I want to change the water color of the pool. Where do I do that? I feel like they moved it to somewhere here.
Love you, Rose, and 2 love you. Now can check my kitties on Discord. Dakje liggen, streepje dakje.
Thank you, Daria, for the 100 biddies as well. Thank you, thank you. And I feel like it's time. Wait, I missed those? Oh my god. Dakje liggen, streepje dakje. Yep, that was Bertha. And also fruitcake. What do you want me to wear? Is it crown time? But oh my god, this is literally the cutest picture of a cat ever. Ever. Oh my god, so fluffy. This actually really looks like my cat. I'm not joking. This looks like Seuss. A lot. Crown? Okay. Wait, 10 minutes. Yeah, that's a good point. Can we refund it? I'm not sure if I put that one on refundable. No, I think it's not unrefundable. Fruitcake, would you be okay if I wear it next stream that you're here? And then you just can, you know, you can send me a message in chat without redeeming anything. Like, hey, it's crown time, and then I'll put it on. Because I will be stopping stream in like a couple of minutes because I need to run. See, there's my alarm. You don't need a refund? Yes, you do. It's like 1,000 points. That's quite a lot. Yeah, I can do it next time. Cool. Then just send me a reminder in chat next time that you're here. Then I will wear it immediately. I didn't realize that at all. Oh yeah, too, bro. That's also cool. But I want to make sure that fruitcake is here, you know.
because it would be kind of sad if I'm wearing it and then they're not here. But oh my god, so cute.
Look at that. That fluffy face. I can't.
You literally have the cutest cats. And thank you, Swedish, for redeeming the guide to rage. I appreciate it. Then, you know, I don't have to figure out who we're gonna raid. And also, Celeste is amazing, so I feel like that's a very, very good place to go. Oh my god.
Oh, what a cutie.
So happy. So happy. Oh my god. My cat. Well, very cute. Love it.
Look at the fluffy tail as well.
I love how cats are always way too excited to chill in, you know, cardboard boxes. Oh. Beautiful eye color, by the way. Oh my god. Such cute cats. I know, right, Wild? Like, this is my favorite channel in the Discord. Just, if I'm sad, I just go over here and I scroll and it's like, now I feel happy again. I love this. Thank you so much for sharing all of your cat pics with me. Let me make sure to actually save my Sims game and then let's open up the Twitch to make sure that. Thank you so much, you guys, for that hype train. That's crazy. I really, really, really appreciate it. Thank you so much. You really don't have to be that kind and generous. But I love you guys. Let's see. Let's open. Celeste is also playing The Sims. She is starting the Not So Berry. Yeah, I can. Of course, Swedish. Of course. Of course I can wait a little bit. How about we do another question card? She just got raided. Okay, let's give her some time to breathe then. Need to go there. Cool. Awesome. Someone doing the Not So Berry challenge. Always good. Let's do another question card. I'm gonna treat you guys today. Ooh, this is a good one. Tea or coffee? Because after stream, you guys are all going to grab something to drink. Because you're strong growing planties and you're gonna take care of yourselves. So, coffee or tea? Tea. Okay, tea. Well, depends on what time it is. I feel like you're more coffee though, Mick. Coffee? Coffee? Tea? Oh my, that's a difficult one. I think I would go for tea. I prefer my coffee, but I could go without coffee and I could not go without tea. So, you know? I feel like if I have to be fair. I ain't drinking coffee at 10 p.m. Tea or coffee, yeah. That was so weird. I had Celeste muted, so, you know, I could still talk to you guys, and then all of a sudden it unmuted by itself. Ooh, I feel like there are so many picks going to coffee already. I'm gonna make it 50-50 again. Well done, Swedish. Well done, yeah. I'll do tea, but only if it's a strong fruity kind, not that leaf water stuff. I love how you said that, leaf water stuff. I love both, but I drink coffee more often. Tea of coffee, yep. Well, you know, some people, they just put coffee in like a tea bag and then they dip it in their hot water. Ew, imagine doing that. Oh. Oh, that would be so gross. I'm sorry, I said it and then I realized what I said. I'm so sorry for you know, making you guys listen to that. That's terrible. But it's actually a very close tie so far. It's very 50-50. And now it's actually 50-50. Very nice. In the meantime, I'm gonna make sure to set up the raid to Celeste, you know. If I can type, that would be nice. There we go.
people do what now? No, Jade, don't do that fruitcake. That was a joke. Imagine actually doing that. I vote coffee as lesser of two evils. What do you prefer to drink then, Otter? I mean, at the office, I drink hot chocolate with coffee in it. That's actually really nice, though. I used to do that a lot. I keep thinking you're going to raid me. I didn't realize that might have been confusing for you, but yes. Thanks for stream. Well, thank you for being here too, bro. I don't have a coffee maker and I get shamed every time someone stays with me. Well, if you don't like coffee, it makes total sense that you don't have a coffee maker, right? Those things are quite expensive. Juice or cola? Okay, fair enough. I really like cola as well. Yeah, and if you're hanging out here and you want to join the Discord or follow any of my other socials, including like TikTok, Twitter, and Instagram, the links are just posted in chat. And I'm just going to start the little raid to Celeste. She's also playing a little bit of Sims, so, you know, that's always good. And if you guys wanna join me on this raid, I would very, very much appreciate that. And if you're joining, feel free to copy one of the raid messages that was just posted in chat. Let me also do that myself. There we go. Let's make sure to share the love with Celeste. And thank you so much for a really nice afternoon stream today. I had a really, really good time hanging out with you guys and getting to know every single one of you with all of the introductions today. And I will be back on Friday evening. I'm probably going to play the Not So Berry challenge, but I'm also enjoying building. So, you know, maybe I do some building on Friday. I don't know yet, but I will see you on Friday night. Thank you so much for hanging out. I love you guys. Bye.